fine.
I'll just restart a new one. Yeah, layout. No, not layout. I wanted to
do. You at least put 100 times practice pro. Okay, round one, that's fine.
Yeah. Start. Alright.
Our voices are just really loud, but that's about it.
That's it? Where you're still, like, audible and whatnot?
Yeah, you can still hear us, it's just really loud.
Alright.
For the lane before time runs, I'm actually putting a picture of a sharp tooth. sharp tooth!
Woven in the book, maybe it's a fantasy that existed only in a boy's heart. Let me tell you this story. This ancient book tells of a magical and magnificent fairy tale. But not that guild, though. Hero of this wondrous tale. I gotta name my guy. I was gonna name him Talos, because I did that yesterday, but I actually thought of a much better name considering the sounds he makes when he attacks. What do you think, David?
It doesn't matter to me.
I think Lonk's perfect for this. Alright. So I'm doing a split for this. It's probably not gonna be like all that good, because I'm not skipping stuff, because I really enjoy looking at this kind of thing. And we're doing this mostly just for 100% on Norun Village and whatnot.
Kyrenobian.
So this really is not the best split I could have made, because I made this like a boss split, but I thought I'd just have it up just because. And now you get to see sexy dances! Look at all those really attractive peeps. Maybe I need to get my phone. I'm gonna grab my phone. Because this just goes on without me having to touch it. Oh, it's here. I'm sure a lot of you guys haven't heard or have played Dark Cloud. It's a really interesting game. It's for the PS2. They made a sequel as well. So I definitely recommend, if you haven't given it a go on it or given it a try, to sit down and go at it. And that's the Final Fantasy looking guy. He's an integral part of this game. Also, David's here. He's just getting pictures for his splits.
I am. For the Unicero split, it's gonna be the unicorn from Tales of Symphonia.
Yeah. Dark Cloud 2 is better. You get a robot. That is true.
Oh my god, Galscar, you jump in here real quick, man. Props to you.
I'm glad he knows of the Dark Cloud series. I prefer Dark Cloud 1 just because I spent a lot more time on it. Also, the copy I had of Dark Cloud 2 would a lot of times just get frozen at a very early part in the game. But I guess Max and Monica were a lot more endearing characters, and you did get a robot and could turn into monsters!
Well, all of this Sync X and Anis fan art.
I'm sure it's pretty great.
This one's Sync. There's a lot of Sync X Arietta as well. Ooh. I don't know why.
Well, who's Arietta into?
Ion, but she's into the original Ion because she was, like, protecting him. But I don't get why she doesn't realize that Sync looked exactly like Ion, and that she's not like, wait a second.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's fan art at least, so fans realized it. These guys got some good moves, though.
Here we go, this is a good picture.
I bet they're better at rhythm games than David is.
I hope that I can find a picture for this.
A liger, says Galscari. Oh, damn, the ass
true.
Shakes.
I could definitely see Arietta marrying one of the liger kids one day.
She's into a liger. That's great.
What? Why do I get, like, lingerie pictures when I look up Regretta X Largo X? I probably shouldn't put Lolly. I should probably put Arietta.
I guess that's, like, a brand.
Whoops. Whoops.
That's great.
Those are those red.
So we're about to see the Dark Genie in this game. If you guys have never played Dark Cloud, there's two Dark Genies. This one's the fun-looking one. I like this Dark Genie. I mean, look at that guy. What's not to like? He's basically Majin Buu, if you think about it.
and he's pretty cute looking.
Never mind, this is Arietta's new picture.
Alright.
This one's much cuter. Was that for Arietta Final?
Was that like a figure or something?
No, I don't think so. I just want a picture of all three of these god generals together, but I'm not going to get one.
No, you don't get pictures you want. I can't even remember. I think that guy's name is like Lieutenant Flag or something. I have the game booklet with this, so I guess I could look at it. Yeah, I'll do that, since I got a couple seconds for this to go on. Right now it's just plot. Now he's realizing he's hungry. He hasn't eaten for 400 years.
Oh, what God. I just found a picture of Yuri holding a little patty.
Aww. I bet that's cute.
Totes.
Where's the story for this? Ah. Oh, look, he's eating a guy. Isn't that cute? Awesome. Oh, here it is. The Flag. I knew his name was Flag. I thought it was like Lieutenant Flag or something. Oh yeah, let's see if anybody said anything on the chat while I was up. Nope. Alright, just making sure. Yeah, I can see barely anything of the chat because I'm using OBS, so I'm using monitor capture. Will says aw.
Will, let me get you that picture I just saw. I think you'll dig it if I can find it again.
Alright, now we're in Lonk's house. He's about to... Oh.
I want the picture.
Wow, that's a hot piece of woman right there. I think her name's Paige. Yeah, that's right. Forget that sometimes. Alright, let's get ready for our new adventure! This will be interesting because it's basically timing all the cutscenes now, so I can see how long the game is with cutscenes, which is cool. And this is Norne Village. It's a very cheery place. And half of the people that we're seeing in this festival you'll never see again. I think that pretty looking one we do get. Well, I mean, they're all out. Maybe you shouldn't say that. Hey, dude, look at that guy. Isn't he cute? He's like a little plum. Whoop. Oh, yeah, you put the link for that. But Dark Cloud's a really endearing game. I mean, Dark Cloud 2 had better, like, character advancement. Gelskari, that's a sexy picture.
Isn't it, though?
Wow.
It's too good.
Oh, here's the Dark Genie coming to ruin everybody's day. Get some sexy Dark Genie pictures if you can, David.
No, thanks.
Come on, look at that guy. There's probably some great R34 of him. Hey, if anybody's, like... just browsing the internet, see if you can find some R34 of this Dark Genie. That'd be pretty great. That's what we need on this stream.
I lost audio.
He's doing crazy little dances and...
It came back.
Shooting... Will says, Ash, please. Oh, Jesus. Shit's getting real right now, David. Oh, my mouse is on the screen. Probably should take that off. That's a bit unprofessional. Just a bit. Lonk! Come on, Lonk! Save her! Oh, damn! And white screen.
Why didn't they give the Lolly character in the game the final, the Mystic Art named Big Bang? That's kind of insinuating bad stuff. Bad game.
Got a big banger. Alright, let's see. I'm streaming Abyss... Oh, I can't read all that. Gelskari, I'm streaming. Fuck Arietta. I saw that part.
Oh, are you Gelskari? Are you, what run are you doing that you're gonna stream? I assume you're doing your 100% streaming, or are you just gonna do a new game run? Because I assume if you're saying fuck Arietta, you have a problem with Arietta, which means you're not doing new game, you're not doing glitched. Because I don't worry about Arietta.
So Dark Genie got revived. This fairy guy basically saved everyone, including Lonk. Men from the East, using the black demon powers, pure darkness itself. We're not powerful enough. So he's going to give us the Atlamelia, which is pretty cool. I can't remember in Dark Cloud 2 what they did to open up Atla in that game. Just a new game plus run on an emulator, it looks like.
That sounds good.
This is no simple law. This is our village, guys. He turned all the objects into Atla.
I'll probably come watch that because I'm interested. Like, I know you can get, like, pretty far. Like, the fastest I've seen is, like, 2 hours and some minutes to get to Ash 1, which is really fast. It's only an hour faster than my run is, actually. But that's still pretty significant.
But what about this, David? What about our 100% on this?
Also, rip earphones. For anybody using earphones, rip.
I mean, you can just turn the volume down.
I already have my volume on really low.
I can't
I literally can't turn my volume down much more.
I can't do none of the this tray trick, but I had garbage weapons, so it took forever.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Long can hear.
Like, without new game plus, it's just gonna be hard to beat Scarietta. Cause any real run, I can't find a picture of the fur bronco. Because whenever I type in fur bronco, I get a bunch of pictures of the broncos.
Alright, so a quick little thing, if you guys didn't know, you can go to Georama mode by hitting select, and then you can just go around the map as easily as you want, which is a really cool feature of Dark Cloud. So now we gotta go talk to the village chief, and we'll be hitting the first dungeon, so I'll get my first split done there. And this is with cutscenes, of course, so when I skip them, it'd be a lot faster. I mean, I can't skip stuff with these texts that I have to advance, but just cutscenes I can.
It's just called the Fur Bronc. I accidentally put an O for Fur Bronc.
Yeah. Rip. We got the cave key to go to the Divine Beast Cave, where we're gonna fight Dran at the end. He looks a lot like Ikakumon from Digimon. I'll get the prickly as well in case I want to go fishing. We got a prickly. Some fish really like that. I think you have to get... Only hope is Dran. Did you get stuff? Oh, he didn't give me anything. Well, he already gave me the stuff. Well, that was a couple seconds waste. It's not a quote-unquote run.
Yeah, Gelskari, if you want to learn the game, just the pure plot of the game and where to go, you can just watch the VODs, because I know where I'm going most of the time. But yeah, it should be fun to learn the new game plus route. I'm interested in it. Right. New game plus route, you don't have to go Vorpal Sword. You can just go through the game.
12 minutes, 51 seconds, first dungeon.
I think it'll be fun. I'll come watch and keep your chat interesting.
Yeah. Which means he's abandoning Dark Cloud. David's a traitor, confirmed.
I can do multi-twitch because I'm useful.
Yeah. Suppose so. Hey, it's Wizard Man! This one's for real. Now we have to get gate keys. The thing that make this game really hard to speedrun is that random enemies drop the gate key, so you have to just go around killing them. And then we have to open these things called Atla to get pieces of the world back. I think it's a really interesting system. I really wish Dark Cloud had gotten, like, more popular. Hello, Skeleton. He sounds like a younger Link, honestly. From his sound effects, like a female Link, even though it's a male, but besides that. Okay, here's our first little Atla up here. Let's see who we're gonna get, or what we're gonna get.
Like, I almost want to make New Game Plus routes because I want to get everybody's titles and I want to wear the costumes.
David, we just got trees. Alright, so Atla over here, and there's a Dasher right next to us. So I can go through these relatively... I mean, ow. Never mind. Changed my mind. I can't go through this stuff fast. I'm bad. Killed the Dasher. And here's the crest, so if we wanted to, we can just leave. We really don't need the dagger to get upgraded. There's no real point to it. Excuse me, Cave Bat. I might kill the Skeleton Soldier just for the lulz.
I got rode. Yeah, after you get the Dren's Crest, you really don't need to do anything else. Except, you know, get all the Atla for the stuff, since I'm trying to do 100% town run. Ooh, repair powder, that's lucky. The big thing about this game is a lot of stuff's randomized. All the Atla you get, for the most part, is the same, I believe. I don't think it changes on your run, but, like, items and stuff, it's completely randomized. As well as who drops the key crest to get out. So 100% seem a bit easier to do. As long as you can get the town in the correct direction for your stupid mom. That's probably going to be the most annoying request. I got like halfway through this area on my practice that I did last night. My problem is the action button is the same as the attack button. So, that makes it a bit difficult. That's a dasher. He's gonna be annoying. Have to get around here. There we go. And there's the map.
Yeah, Galskari, that's gonna be hard, because there's not much you can do in terms of good grade. Like, the best way to get grade is to beat Nebulum, and then use the blue dice that you get from Nebulum to train right outside of Fallen Sabina, and you get like 8-7 grade per fight, but you still have to do a lot of fights that way.
Yeah.
That's why I don't think this game is as easy to do that. Like, as Vesperia, all you have to do is use Rita, and you can get like infinite grade.
Don't worry, Galskari, I believe in you. You can do it.
I believe.
Also, in this game, there's like a dehydration meter too, so if you don't stay refreshed, if you get down to like one droplet and then it disappears, you start taking damage. So this game's a bit unforgiving in dungeons. Also, there's endurance for your sword, and if it breaks, it disappears. In Dark Cloud 2, if it broke, it just, like, lost all of its stats. So, I mean, that was still pretty, like, difficult, but at least you kept the weapon, so the dagger can never break. I think this one just decreases stats, but basically you have to be really careful. If you don't have a good supply of repair powder on you, you will get screwed. And right now I'm almost at dehydration, so I'll need to pop one real quick.
Don't you mean proc?
Proc one.
Proc a water bottle?
I suppose. You can't really set it unless I wanted to put it up in one of these three bags at the top. And that's kind of a waste. You generally want to put attack items there. Let's see, what do we get? We got Macho's house, okay. Because the wizard sealed all the people and places and... Oh, I got regular... Ow, okay. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Don't die, Michael.
I'm not gonna die, but...
Early run.
I only died, once on my practice run. That's because stupid hit frames. I mean, the first dungeon's really easy. I hope we get some good Fruit of Eden, which is what extends your health. I remember I've been getting it a lot when I played it when I was a kid, but this run I didn't get any, or my practice run. We're going to leave the dungeon temporarily. A little hint for you, when you put down Odd Gaffer and his stuff, the village chief won't give you things anymore, so you want to probably save that for last so you can get a free supply of things.
There's no chibi version of Legretta on Google Images.
That's sad. Hey, it's Mr. Wizard!
I wanted a chibi Legretta who?
What?
Oh, I thought you were talking about the chat. I'm like, who?
No, it's...
We don't know anybody named Mr. Wizard.
This is the Mr. Wizard. Oh, he's a fairy king, I guess. So now we're going to start doing some of the Giorama mode. I need to get 100% on this. If you get 100% in this area, you get a new move, which is like called Dren's Windmill. It's really cool. You basically... It's like a second charge attack. I don't know how useful it is for, like, speedrun purposes, so I'm assuming people don't normally get it, but I think it's just really cool that you get a new move. Alright, so we're gonna put Macho in his house. And this is some of the funnest thing, like, the most fun about this game, is that you just get to make the towns again, and you get to make them better than they originally were.
That link. Look at that link, y'all.
Wow.
Look at the length of that link.
Jesus.
I wish I could, delete that.
Probably can.
No, you can't.
Oh. Where's Macho?
Everybody, refresh the chat. Refresh the chat.
I urge... It didn't actually pop up on mine.
Lucky.
Maybe it won't pop up on anybody's because it's so long. Where's Macho? Like, holy crap, Macho should be around here. Could have sworn I put him
here. The link was too long.
Oh, well. All he'll do is he'll tell you that you want, he wants barbells and a storage room.
There you go. That's much better.
Alright, he's gonna be like, it looks to be... Oh, no, tell me that there's no easy... Wait. Oh, I didn't use anything, that's right, and I got a new thing of water. I'm stupid. It's adorable. Oh, that is pretty cute. I like it.
I'm trying to find the perfect picture to have as the runs picture.
Gotta get that run picture. I wish there was some kawaii dark cloud ones. Maybe I'll draw some stuff.
Sink the chibi.
Actually, Laura's an artist, so maybe she could do some stuff for me. That'd be really cool. Oh yeah, by the way, another little hint if anybody plays Dark Souls here, when you get to big chests in this area, always pick explosive trap, because you're not going to have a master key or anything. And here's the first time we see the cat. Maybe this cat has some plot significance. But yeah, when you see the big chest, always choose explosive trap, because if you get poisoned, just use an antidote drink. And then curse is like super rare. Hi, skeleton soldier. There we go. Oh my god, we got so lucky and we got the crest already. That's awesome. Well, hell, this could actually be a speedrun if I wasn't trying to 100% the Giro. Oh, we got Comacho. That's Macho's younger brother, for all you... Or older brother, actually. For those who don't know. I really love this game. It's just nostalgia all over. I used to play this when I was, like, 12 or something. Even before that. Like, back in middle school, this was one of my games. Ooh, we got a bomb! That's awesome. Lamp. Alright. What's in this chest? We don't have to worry about mimics just yet. This is the bone key. Here it is. Oh shit. Almost got hit by that guy. Yeah, once we start getting Dran's feathers, which we can buy later on, this will go a lot faster. Right now, I just have to move at base speed. Oh my god! Jesus Christ. There's so many of these. And it's gonna get his hit frame really right now. Oh, I got the llama? Awesome. I didn't think I'd get that quickly. I think that means that Atla is randomized too, because I didn't get the llama until like the fifth floor last time. That's really interesting. So I guess that even affects like speedruns, because you will need like some places. Like for instance, when you complete Paige's house, you get increased inventory. So I'm assuming a lot of people like to do that. That's like one of the more important ones. And since Atla's just completely randomized, I guess it's just luck of the draw. Can you read what it's on the chat right now? Somebody posted something, I can't read
probably.
It. I think it was like Cave in 92.
Hey, Ravine.
Oh, Ravine.
How many power-up powders do you hope to get?
Oh, power-up powders? I don't really know. I'm just trying to, like, see what I can get. A lot of this stuff's random. I think you can get power-up powders in the shop way later in the game. So at that point, I'll just probably, like, buy them. But right now, I don't want to upgrade the dagger at all, because it's just the base weapon.
And Galskari, I think that that picture is going to be the picture for the run.
Yeah, also I haven't played Dark Cloud since I was a kid, so a lot of this stuff is still new to me. Or, it's a refresher again. But good questions, just... I'll try my best to answer what I do know about this game still. Why did I pick that up? I knew it was going to be the map. You gotta love it when you get, like, the map or the magic crystal, and there's only one chest left in the entire area, and it's like, Oh, I gotta pop water again. Proc it, as David would say. Is this tasty water? I don't want to use that. Regular water. You want to save things like tasty water for later on in the game if you can.
Where'd that picture go? Oh, it's just a picture of Dist, that's right.
But yeah, welcome to our channel, Ravine. Generally, we do Tales games, but today we're just doing something special. I'm doing Dark Cloud.
If you like the Tales games, be sure to stick around.
Okay. And if you like Dark Cloud, I'll be trying to do this stuff more often, like in the future perhaps, depending on how well this goes. He said another thing, Ravine.
If you apply power-up powders through the items menu instead of the weapons, you retain AP points from the previous level.
Oh damn, really? That's awesome.
How did you not know about these strats, bro? What a failure.
I haven't played this since I was a little kid.
The worst.
It's been a long time. Alright, let's see where Macho and Kill Macho are. Are they back in their houses? Is this a glitch or something? They should be around here. Generally, they're out walking. Huh. Are you both inside or something? Oh, hi, Kill Macho. How to rebuild house. A fence and a lamp. Alright. Oh, and Macho's in his house, too. Okay. That's weird. Alright, so they told me all that I need to do.
If you like spaghetti and... Oh, I can't read all
If you like mom's spaghetti, stick around.
Stick around, guys.
We got the spaghetti stream coming up.
Spaghetti for days.
All right, yeah, so if you like spaghetti, memes, and absolute raging at the most ridiculous parts... Oh, and super freaking long games, then welcome. This is where you belong. This is people this is location. Casual level glitches, and then people, locations, and are time dependent.
Yeah.
We got a pro in the chat. I don't know, are you getting scared? You should be getting scared.
Oh, for this game?
No,
I also think
this picture's great.
I think it's honestly cool that we have some people who know Dark Cloud and like what to do. I think that's awesome. I never really thought this game was all that popular, but I always loved it as a kid. So now Macho and Co-Macho are gonna go beat it out in their room. It's like, let's not take this outside, let's go into our room and just start a fist fight. That's a smart idea. We don't care about breaking our shit, I guess. We also got Stonebreaker, which, it's part of the leveling system for weapons. So that's, like, important. I think we get a power-up powder, like, in Norin Village. I could have sworn that we get one here at some point. It's not all that important. Ooh, Ravine, I don't speedrun, but I know... I know the strats. Are you going for item underflow? I do not know what
that means.
Yeah, could you maybe explain what that means? And then we'll put a link.
Uh-oh. It says Rita, so I think I'm going to enjoy this.
Hopefully. that's kind of...
Will.
Yeah.
Well.
Alright, so now he's going to tell us about the combat basics, which for whatever reason he saves until we get to the third portion, and about item attributes. Right now the dagger has no attributes, and we're not going to give it any, because it's the dagger.
I'm just going to fill the chat with all these picks I found.
Alright, well,
awesome picks.
Make sure to read what Ravine says when it comes up, because I need to know these strats.
I will be, hopefully.
I'm very impressed you know all this stuff, Ravine. Like, two thumbs up, man. That's really awesome that you know all this stuff.
Can I just, like, copy into the chat? That'd be dope.
I'm super curious what this item underflow is. Generally, I don't think cave bats drop Dranscrest, but, you know, if they end up doing... I got poisoned! Awesome! That's lucky. Ooh, here's our first chest! Let's, force it by guessing. It must be explosion. Yes, it's almost always explosion. I think this is gonna be a sword. Yes, we're gonna get a Gladius. Awesome. That's equipped. Let's see what
Gladius is a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
Yeah. Alright, so now we're gonna start its upgrade path. Actually, let me check its build up real quick.
There's way too many chests in this dungeon.
Yeah, build up. It has two different build up paths. This one has... Okay, so resistance... Oh, all of this... Ice, Thunder, and Wind, which we have none, then Fish, damaging.
Fish!
All the fish, and then there's this one, where speed is okay. Yeah, why? We have 60 speed on this, and that's apparently not enough. Alright, so, I honestly don't know what upgrade path I'm gonna go for. Oop, Ravine.
I see ya, don't worry. It allows the game to be beaten in about 42 minutes by manipulating the item underflow in the storage. It can allow credits warp. That's pretty hilarious.
That sounds pretty good. I'll have to look up, like...
You have to learn it.
I'll learn how to do that, and then I could maybe do a speedrun then of this game. Oh, God. Oh, I'm bad.
Holy shit, I'm bad. Okay, we're gonna use our antidote drink just to be safe.
So loud.
And I started trying to hit the statue from a distance, which was not smart of me. Ooh, okay. Yeah, the Gladius doesn't have the good damage output that I like. So I need to back up more. Oh, shit. I'm gonna do a charge attack. Okay, that's actually perfect. And wham. Okay. There we go. Statues are so annoying. Alright, and then there's a statue dog out here. Ow.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm fine. I am now in bad health. I am in the bad health. And I have to use my first repair powder. Wow, the first couple dungeons were fine, and then this floor is just giving me the dick super hard. And we still don't have the Dran's Crest.
So yeah, I'm actually going to take what Ravine said and, like, copy-paste. Do that real quick. Copy. Just so I keep that in, like, the future.
What?
Like, I'll need to remember that so I can look it up later.
You can also grab for final weapons, but also crash the game into a soft lock.
Oh. Damn. Fucking statue dogs! Yeah, I remember I got to Dark Genie at the end of this game, but I never beat him, because it's like, you have to switch your attributes for each different hand that comes up, and it was just getting super annoying. Also, he does this one wind move, and I didn't figure out how to block it, but then again, I was kind of a doofy kid. Bomb statue for more damage. Okie dokie. I have a bomb I can actually set. I had to do that when I was doing my practice run last night because I had almost no repair powder. So I had to just start killing statues with bombs to save myself. So would you recommend having Odd Gaffer in this, like, at the latest possible time in Norrin Village, because the village chief just gives you one of everything for free? Because I'm trying to get 100% on this village, but at the same time, it's like, once Odd Gaffer appears, the village chief stops giving you things.
Right. Or you could be attributeless for everyone but Ruby.
Yeah, because Ruby's completely distant, so that might be a thing. Regular water. Shall I link the... Well, sure. And then David can pull that up and then send that to me on, like, Facebook or something. That'd be awesome, Rabin. Statue. Fuck you. Throw my BM. Oh, and it killed the bat, too. 2-for-1. Give me a Dran's Crest. Okay, never mind. But thanks so much for all the help, Rabin. I really appreciate it. Alright, I'm gonna go for the bat first. Unless he poisons me, which thank God he didn't. I need the Dran's Crest. I really do. Alright. Ow. Dran's Crest? No Dran's Crest. If it was that statue back there. No, Ruby is magic. You can activate. What does that say, dude?
You can unequip your active attribute.
Oh, yeah!
Bats won't drop the crest.
Yeah, I didn't think they would. I just wanted to make sure, though.
You got one, so.
Yeah, that was from the Dasher. I kind of thought that, but I didn't have any confirmation on that. But now that's good, so I don't have to fuck around with bats until I get, Xiao. Once I have Xiao, I can just get the bats, purely for upgrading weapons. Or her weapons, rather. I don't really have any interest in upgrading my character's weapons with bats. Now, what's behind me? Is that a Dasher? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, what's this item? And a repair powder, thank God. It's like mana from heaven. Software update, get out of here. Don't show this alert again. Okay. I walked into a wall for a couple seconds because of that. Alright. Yeah, there's my McAfee right there. Yeah, but thanks so much for all the assistance on this ravine. It's really helpful for somebody who's just getting back into the game now. Hopefully I might be able to do something with this. I'm still pretty much a DC novice. I haven't practiced for 3 weeks like David did with his Tails games. Because I didn't even think I was going to do this game. This was just a random decision last night to start streaming this game. I probably should have streamed the practice run, but I was just super tired, so I felt like I wasn't going to get proper commentary. I also have Dark Cloud, too. I'm not sure if I have it with me, though. So I could definitely do that as well. Oh, damn. Almost enemy encounter. Alright, leave dungeon. Got some Georama stuff to do. Oh, he gave us the link.
I can tell.
Get the link, David!
I don't need to. It's in the chat.
Yeah, but, like, what if you end up having to refresh the page or something? That's the real question. Alright, we got Gapper's buggy. Oh, so we can't do anything because we don't have anybody. Did we get Renee? Oh, we got Renee. Got Pike, we got Llama. So I guess Atla are just randomized. That's weird. Emoto game does pretty good. Number
one is 4012.
Oh, cool. That's super quick.
There's no way it would be easier to read that number on my screen than on your screen.
Well, I couldn't read the end of his first thing, the Emoto games. I assumed it was good, but what if it wasn't? What if he said pretty well? Then what?
Then it would just be more correct, but either way it's the same.
I think you're looking for corrector. Jeez, David.
By the way, Ravine's a girl.
Oh, I'm female. Oh, very cool.
Don't say very cool, that's weird.
Wait, very?
Apparently she has boobs.
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 Well, sorry if I said anything saying that you were a man before.
Yeah,
I was.
That.
If I did, I apologize.
I kind of just use the masculine with most people.
Yeah.
They want me to not.
But it's very nice to have you on the stream, Ravine. Thank you so much for all the help.
Dude, I feel like I'm in Japan. You like thank people more than like anybody else ever has in their life.
I like thanking people. I like
but
being
like once, twice is enough.
Yeah, I like it. I like people knowing that I'm nice. I like to be nice to people. I like to make them feel comfortable and happy. That's my thing.
Okay.
Ow, stupid soldiers. Alright, we're going to do our first duel, which is the next thing.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, let me know when you're in stream, and I'll probably drop in on the stream sometime today while I'm
watching. But, sorry, don't you want to see this duel?
42-14, okay.
That was all stupid thought.
Yeah, it's not too different. Are you ready for duels, David? Alright. Rhythm game. Okay, let's see if I can get all cools. Oh. Ah! I only got clear. I got excellent on the second duel in this dungeon against.
So Ravine, have you ever contemplated speedrunning a game? Maybe even this game.
Oh yeah, Ravine, have you ever tried speedrunning Dark Cloud? Here's Dran's Crest. Let me just eat everything so that I can get new stuff from the president or mayor. From the president. Oh, I have to use a tasty water? I don't want to do that. Fuck it. He said...
She hijacked Spike Vegeta's chat to talk about this for an hour long.
Huh.
Dude, Spike's awesome.
Yeah.
I love Spike's chats.
Best
DDR Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel ever.
Yeah. Dude, the duels in this game... Oh shit, I didn't lap it. It was called the Shuffle Well Skeleton. Thing. I love that. Shuffle well, skeleton!
Spike Vegeta may be good, but he can't get the world record on Tales of the Abyss, that's for sure.
I don't even know who that is, actually.
Spike Vegeta's a really good speedrunner.
Oh, is he?
Caster, yeah.
Cool.
He, if you ever watch an AGDQ, he's usually the one reading the messages.
Yeah.
People love Spike.
It's possible I've seen him then, or heard him at least.
Definitely.
I want to run Rayman Legends and the rest of all the Dot Hack games and the two Full Metal Alchemist games. Well, awesome. That's great.
Cheers to you for starting out with lots of games.
Yeah, I've only I had the Full Metal Alchemist PS2 game, but I've played a total of like 5 minutes.
You're right, Ravine. Spike Vegeta is best commentator. he has the beautiful voice.
That beautiful voice, though. He's the white guy with the afro. Oh.
Yeah, that's Spike.
That would make it very easy, actually, to tell who it is. Alright, so this is absorbing status break if I get
it's an official challenge to Spike if he wants to challenge my Abyss Run.
Or my Dark Cloud 100%. See if he can beat that. Beat that kid. Oh, God, a statue. Do I have any bombs? Please. Oh, screw you, statue. I'm just going to pretend I didn't see you.
Looks like Seth Rogen with a beautiful afro. Nice. Yeah, I always loved speedrunning, and I always wanted to speedrun, so I just chose a game to speedrun, and that game ended up being Tales of the Abyss.
Yeah.
And now, because nobody else plays the game, I basically have the record, so...
Yeah, I've been trying to speedrun some of the newer Tales games myself, and the only one that doesn't have a record is Grace's, but I need to get some more practice in on that, so we don't get locked.
You'll blind race you in Tales of Zestiria? Okay, Galscari.
10% is not 100%, yeah!
Okay, Galscari, I'll accept that. I mean, we could try to do a blind race. I don't have recording software, though.
Yeah.
So...
I mean, David could borrow mine for that day. Yeah, Ravine, you're right. But even better, then, let's challenge people to see if they can 10% me better.
Anyway, Galscari, regardless of if we do that run, we're going to be doing a blind run for Michael anyway, and then I'm going to make a route for Zestiria myself.
100%.
And try to run it.
Includes 100 floor post. Oh my god, yeah! I remember that it has an after dungeon. I super want to do that. That'd be great. My house. Thank god, now we can put Renee in her bitchy, like, ways there. Want me to put the house in the east direction? Fuck you, I'll do what I want. I'm my own man. Alright, so it's probably gonna... Oh! Damn! I'm happy. I didn't know I'd get the happy clown.
The link that she sent has 10%.
Link has... Oh, thank you. That's awesome. Let's go small. We have a sword already. What are we getting? Oh my god! I should have gone for the big.
Prickly's too good, man.
Prickly's for fishing.
Prickly's too good, man.
I don't even think I'll be fishing.
If you can use bugs in Legend of Zelda to glitch to the end of the game, I'm sure you can use bugs in this game.
I've
only got 30 levels into that dungeon.
It's unforgiving. Yeah, I've seen somebody get like super far into it. I had a friend who played Dark Cloud a lot more than I did. I think you have to spam the hammer. Oh shit! Hammer guy a lot, from what I've seen. Oh my god, double big chest? I swear to god, this is a mimic. I don't think it can be. Okay, yeah, this is just a normal one. It's gonna be an explosion. What? What?
Wall. Wrecked.
Fine.
Wrecked.
Oh, I guess we'll guess it's the curse. Sure. I'll take a curse. I can't use amulets now. I got a Shamshire.
Prickly does sell for 200.
That's true. So when I get the odd get- Oh, fuck. Oh, maybe he has the- I forgot I don't have Dran's Crest yet. I've just been going around doing what- Ow, fuck you, statue dog.
If one of you buys me a copy of Cubivore, we'll speedrun Cubivore.
Cubivore?
Yeah, one of the best and most expensive GameCube games in existence.
Jesus.
Okay, when I say best, I mean worst.
Curse is most stupid, I agree. Alright, so now we actually have to pick which build-up path I want to try and go for. Let's see what attributes I can give. I have Stonebreaker, Undead Buster, and Endurance.
And Galscari, apparently Michael's going to try to give me a copy of Legendia for my birthday.
Yeah.
So watch for a stream early October, and we might be streaming me playing Legendia blind.
We don't need Endurance for this.
Oh god, no, Will! No, she posted it? Fuck you, Will. No, if you post that in chat, I'm going to ban you, Will. I will ban you so hard if you post that shit in chat.
Oh.
I don't need people watching that embarrassing piece of shit video.
So, we only need Endurance then, okay.
But do send it to me on Facebook, Will.
As far as games, I actually want to learn to run TOS, Cage 2, and Wise Origin.
Two copies of DC 2.
Dark Cloud 2. Awesome!
Yeah, Scary. My TOS run was too good. If you want, me and you, we can work together to make the two magical cloth run.
Yeah, we could definitely do some Dark Cloud 2 at some point as well. I'm just going to upgrade with the one Endurance.
I play a lot of Kingdom Hearts 2 as well. I don't run it because it's too long for me. But and I also can't do a lot of the boss tricks.
Ooh,
and
Atla.
I'm just not as good with that game. But, yeah. I want to learn this game, and then I want to learn Dysteria once that comes out, so I'm going to try to learn them.
Yeah, David wants to learn Dark Cloud. He's going to be a better runner than I.
No, I'm good. But no, Will, please. Yeah, never. Never.
Alright, so if you find water... like, ooh, shit. Hi, Dasher. Hello. Come back. Quit dashing. Quit doing your namesake. Also, Dot
Hack Quarantine is about $175 for the disc.
Yep. Damn.
Apparently.
I've never played the Dot Hack games. Are they any good?
I didn't watch the Dot Hack games, so... Don't share the link on my timeline, Will. God damn it. Now I have to go deal with the fallout.
Alright, so we have all the Atla, but we don't have Dranspress, so now I'm
God
just going
to
wander around.
I'm going to be internet famous, and I don't want to be internet famous. Yeah. You fucking bastard.
We don't need the cave bat. Please drop the Dranspress, Yamich. Dranspress? Ah! Fuck! Jesus, Dasher.
God damn it, Will.
Dranspress? Ah! And the bat hits me. It actually doesn't matter.
That's Will, by the way.
Who's that?
That's Will. That's Shambri.
Oh!
And that's my dog.
I thought Will was the dog.
No, Will is the guy, and then...
I thought you were a dog, Will. You've betrayed me.
I showed Michael the video, and he's like, I didn't know Will was a dog, and I'm like, okay.
Ravine said, I only dot hack slash infection.
It is Ran. Dot hack infection is Ran. That's cool.
That is pretty cool. Okay, please be the Dasher.
In a world.
Come on. I just want it.
A prickly!
I did get a prickly.
Woo! That's another 200.
That is another 200.
Full free!
Oh my god. Wow.
Red.
This bitch rotted me. Please be the Dranspress? No, it's money, though.
Screw you, Will.
We're gonna have so much bank at the end of this. I swear to God, if it's that one enemy up there, it better
Will,
not be.
Will, you troll me more than Luke does at the end of a bit.
I'm sorry? That's great. So, curse I don't even think really matters at this point, because it's just, like, amulets and shit. Oh, fuck you. Ow! Right. God damn it!
You didn't even take any damage from that. Oh, wait, no, you did.
I took 23.
I was on the top, that's right.
This is not going well. Maybe I can throw pricklies at him. I just got prickly's despair, man. Oh, God, I can't even see. Camera angles, please. This is hype. There we go. Please be the Dranspress. Come on.
Is that mod still... Yeah, Gus, yes. The mod is still on Twitch. If you go... It's the end of the 7-hour Abyss one, and then if you watch the 22-minute thing, then that's when I actually end up beating Van.
Yeah, I have one of the highlights up of the first time he froze.
Yeah, one of the highlights is on from when the first time Van actually froze, and
yeah.
It's pretty hilarious.
We've just been consistently streaming a lot recently, so I haven't
well,
had time
Scott,
to make
Well,
Scargill,
if you want to go watch me get Shrek'd again, feel free.
I mean,
I'm sure the highlight video is going to be absolutely hilarious when the entire highlight video is made.
I'm sure there's going to be more opportunities to see David get Shrek'd.
Yeah, if you go to the Abyss run on Saturday, you're probably going to watch me get wrecked by a couple bosses. I expect the Ancilla pileup to give me a lot more trouble this time than he did last time.
Yeah.
But that's about the only boss that's going to give me trouble next to triple gadget.
Now I can
fight.
Actually put my
fucking,
mother in this.
Fucking Largo screening for the fucking lolly.
Alright. Does anyone else... Oh my god.
I also hope that the timer doesn't troll me this time around. So we're definitely doing this run to make sure the timer doesn't fuck up again.
Alright, time to go see my mother and ask her how to rebuild this house. How do you It's your own house, Ronk! Don't you remember what it looked like? How should I build it? She liked to see the morning sun come upstairs, and fucking I put her everywhere last night and she wasn't satisfied. Okay. We don't have a chimney either. We have the candy box for Claude, but we don't even have Claude's house. That's great. We're doing great on this. I need to go talk to the mayor real quick.
Yeah, so technically the game would have been beaten if I knew how to do the glitch. We would have been done, like, 9 minutes ago, or I guess seven.
You were good.
If I was good. I'm just having fun, though. This has been such a long time since I've played Dark Cloud. And it's really a really fun game.
If I'm not on record pace by the time I get to the end of the run on Saturday, then I'm gonna try to use Luke again to see if the glitch is consistent or not.
Just to practice. Let's hope this gets turned to a VOD. I hope that we're not having issues with archiving.
Maybe we have too many videos and it can't archive anymore.
It's possible, but it shouldn't be. It says that it expires after a time, like the videos. They don't stay saved.
They should. We should be able to choose which videos stay saved.
If you make a highlight out of something, it supposedly saves the entire thing.
We should also post these videos to YouTube.
Yeah, I can. I can export them.
So .hack mutation and .hack outbreak have three ways to start those games: transferring in a previous game, vanilla, and the new game bonus from the game after it.
Huh. That's really cool. I'm assuming that really affects, like, the runs and whatnot.
I hope the games are at least better than the anime.
Oh, shit, we got mimics now.
What is this, Terraria?
This is, ow, fuck.
Once Michael gets enough money to buy... Once Michael gets money to buy Terraria, we'll probably be doing a Terraria stream, too.
Oh, Jesus.
Because I love Terraria so much.
Yeah, Christian has Terraria.
We could do three-player Terraria. It would be dope.
Yeah, I'm trying to understand how that phrase works.
Yeah, I think it has something to do with the way I glitched the game. I think it corrupted Luke as the actual player, because Luke was the only player who was the only character that was actually on screen and involved in all three of those glitches that I did.
We got Gooey Peach.
Yeah, he says after 14 days the archive broadcasts get deleted.
Yeah.
So we should post these to YouTube.
I remember it was 14 days. I don't know how long it'll take to export, though, so I should probably do that on a day we're not streaming.
And .hack infection and quarantine only have two ways to start.
Huh.
But
it seems like there's a lot of variability.
I think the game corrupted Luke, and I think that's what was Nate doing the problem, but I can't be 100% sure. I'd have to, like... There's no real way to be sure.
Endurance plus three, that's pretty good. Got our map. Alright, what is this? A skeleton soldier, please drop the Dragon Crest. Yeah. Magical crystal. Okay, so all the Atla are scattered around. Awesome. This is probably a mimic, isn't it?
The .hack GU games are a better game to play. The original four are a tad clunky. Just like the anime. What a surprise.
I mean, I've been watching the .hack, so I don't have any real experience
bad.
With it.
Don't watch them.
I don't know. There probably are some
bad. Don't watch them.
Well, we have .hack fans, though.
I'm sorry, .hack fans. This show's bad. Don't watch them.
Well, they probably already watched them.
There's maybe one out of the entire team that was good.
Okay. We're getting somewhere.
Elspeth. Elspeth Sun's champion?
There we go. Oh my god, give me a Dran's Crest, why don't you? Infection doesn't have...
A game before it, and Quarantine doesn't have one after it.
Hmm. I'm learning a lot about the .hack game franchise that I didn't know before. Oh, we finally got Claude's house, thank god. Got his candy box before we even got his house. And he's just stuck in Atla form. Alright, what's over here? Oh, goody. I'm saving the statues for last at this point. Because they just take up so much of my WHP. Where am I? Oh, thank god.
Hack anime greater than SAO, I'll give you that. But it doesn't take much to be greater than SAO.
Sword Art Online had some good moments.
I consider Sword Art Online and School Days on the same level of bad.
Wow.
Of anime.
You didn't just say that, did you?
School Days is a terrible anime, so yeah, I said that.
Well, no, it's like saying that Sword Art Online and School Days are up on the same level.
Yeah,
some people
both,
would be like,
both
really?
Equally bad.
Wow.
In my opinion. In my honest opinion.
I mean, I'd say it's not as good as Log Horizon Easy, but
No, Log Horizon's too good.
Log Horizon's pretty great.
I don't even talk, like, Log Horizon's awesome.
I enjoy it.
Well-made MMO show.
Yeah.
I thought the
idea... Nothing's better than the Tales of the Abyss anime, though. That show was awesome. That thing followed the storyline perfectly. It was awesome. Well, not perfectly. It was a little bit out of order sometimes, but...
I mean, I hope it is, because if it's just exactly what the game is, then that's not too much to the anime.
I don't have to play it. I can just watch it.
I guess.
Actually, the funny thing is, it takes you longer to watch the entire anime than it takes me to speedrun the game.
Wow, how many episodes are there?
There's like 26 or something. Okay. Or maybe they're only 22 minutes long and then it doesn't take as long. If it is, then it's three episodes per hour, and that makes 7 hours. 7 hours and 22 some minutes, yeah. You want to get candy from Claude and in the forest room. Refuse the candy and get the other item. SAO is the new Gundam Seed in that it takes some great anime concepts at the time and ruins it with melodrama.
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, so I need to read that ravine thing carefully, because now we have Claude's house, so we have to get things.
You want to get candy from Claude and okay. In the forest, refuse the candy and get the other item.
Okay.
The Dot Hack anime is best MMO anime other than Overlord, perhaps. Well, I'm not sure. I really enjoyed Log Horizon.
TOS anime is amazing. Yuan and Kratos have epic battle.
I liked the TOS anime. It felt like it was too short.
Two candies are indeed worthless. We only need the one. Alright, Claude's house. Let's get this ass guy here, and then he's going to tell us he wants his candy box. So just put it here, I guess, for now. Alright, and then there's Claude just bumbling about. Is there any chest
around? Claude is time dependent.
Yeah, I remember that. I remember I walked in on his bath last time. Where is he? He was right here. What are you doing, Claude? Hey, Wonk! Just put in a weird bubble. I'll rebuild your house. The box with candies. And fig. I ended up... do I not have the bench yet? Shit! Well, I guess we'll have to wait until we get the bench. I'll fucking just put a windmill up for shits and giggles at this point.
Your favorite anime is... Yamada's first time.
Oh, yes! B got an HK!
I thought Yamada's first time was actually really hilarious.
I loved B got an HK, man.
It was a little too etchy for my taste.
I think it wasn't etchy enough.
No, it's too etchy for me. But then again, I'm like a pure romance anime fan, yeah. So you can't really take my advice on stuff like that.
Start spamming High School DxD and B got an HK pictures.
Like, my favorite anime is Shigatsu. Like,
there's a bomb in Claude's closet.
Claude's a terrorist. Claude is secretly a member of Crucius.
This is, like, continuous. Every time I've gone in there, there's a fucking bomb in his closet. What the hell, Claude? Jesus. Don't be cherry, boys. Yeah!
Narima Daikon Brothers. Raunchy musical comedy, lol. Yeah, like, my favorite anime is, like, Shigatsu, and my second is... Sakura Soda Pet and Kanojo, so...
And then his next one is Sakura Trick.
Okay, let's talk about Sakura Trick. I really loved Sakura Trick, just for the Yuri, but the story itself was just, like, pretty meh.
Oh, I forgot to talk to the
mayor.
If
you
want to
watch a show where you just watch, like, early high school girls making out, then watch Sakura Trick. But if you want to watch a romance anime for the actual romance, don't watch Sakura Trick. I watched it because I assumed there was going to be plot, and then I stayed for the not plot. So
I think we gotta use. We gotta leave this floor. Oh boy!
If you want to watch a show, a romance show for the drama and the romance, try Golden Time or try Shigatsu wa Kimi.
Boku no Pico.
Why is it that everyone in this goddamn chat always wants us to watch Boku no Pico?
Oh, I did. I like it. I think this chat's going places. Alright, I need to go talk to the mayor. I had to waste this.
Give me an anime, and if I've seen it, I'll give you an honest opinion about it.
He'll shit on it for you.
If you want to know whether or not a romance anime is worth watching...
The first memes are coming in.
If you guys want to know whether or not a romance anime is worth watching, just ask. I'll tell you.
In David's opinion.
Yeah, in my opinion. I'll tell you why I don't think it's worth watching if it's not.
Yeah.
There's lots of them. There's some of them I don't think they're worth watching.
Let David give you his flawed opinion.
Like, if you really want to watch a good drama, don't watch True Tears. True Tears was a drama, but it was subpar at best.
Mushishi is calming. I've seen some stuff about it.
I agree. I still need to watch Fruits Basket.
It's pretty good.
I can't bring myself to watch it, though, just because of the, like, art style. I don't know why.
It's pretty decent.
Gascari, stop mentioning... I can't stand Clannad, and you all know I hate Clannad.
Do they? I don't think you said that before.
I said it yesterday.
Did you?
Gascari was there. He knows I hate Clannad.
Oh my god, these things are back. Oh, I hate the Opar. Oh god, I can't see if he's jumping.
Like, I already know the ending of Clannad, so I'm not gonna watch it. The art style is just like... I hate the art style, just honestly. I think it's terrible. All the characters look freaking alien, and it's dumb.
Okay.
Like, they all look so dumb looking.
Welcome to David Shits on Clannad.
I mean, I'm just saying, it's... Everybody thinks of it, it's like one of the best romance stories ever, and I just don't get it.
I bet you don't even watch Anohana, you jerk.
I did watch all of Anohana.
Yeah, I liked Anohana.
I even watched the OVA for Anohana. I didn't cry at the end of Anohana, so...
David.
I didn't even cry at the end of Golden Time. Like, the only shows I've legitimately cried during were Kashimashi Girl Meet Girl for some reason. For some reason.
Ergo Proxy.
I haven't watched Ergo Proxy, actually, Raheem.
I'm dying.
Dongo Family X Buster Rhymes, well.
Do I have any soap? Please tell me I have soap.
Yeah, Kashimashi made me cry. Shigatsu wa Kimi no Uso made me cry.
Yes.
And I think those are the only two anime that have ever actually made me tear up and cry. Because they were both, like, really good.
Oh, wait.
The best... Yeah, I already read them.
Did you? School Rumble was one of my favorites, and I teared up super hard when I thought it was over.
Kimi ni Todoke. I just teared up from pure happiness from that show. That show is an A+. I give that entire series an A+, because I loved it. I thought it was... The main character, she was just so... Like, maybe it's not, like, the actual best anime, but just out of my... Oh, Grave of the Fireflies was good.
Yeah.
I should have cried during Grave. You're right. I should have, but I didn't. I don't know. I'm heartless, I guess.
David confirmed heartless on stream. This is so annoying, guys. I'm gooey now, so I have to walk slower, and if we
I cry during the weirdest parts.
Okay.
Most of the time, I don't even cry unless, like, an animal gets, like, hurt.
You already mentioned that you got teary at Kashimashi, right?
Yeah, I did. I don't know why, though. It wasn't even that serious.
Well, you said the main character was a lot like you, so...
Dude, I love the main character in that show.
Hasumi
was hilarious.
Yeah.
That whole show was just... So, it's such a bad show. Don't watch it if you want a good plot.
No,
but
it's cute.
If you just want to be entertained, watch Kashimashi, because I thought it was really entertaining.
I think it's a great show. I loved it.
And if you just want to be purely entertained with some ecchi and magic and fighting, watch Zero no Tsukaiba, because that show was too good.
Alright, this time we're going big box, guys.
You want to watch the latest Haram anime? What?
People should watch Romeo X Juliet, the anime.
Jaskar's like, I don't know any of these weird animus. I just read weird mangas.
If any of you guys watch Romeo X Juliet, tell me about it. I'll tell you how amazing it is.
Well, Gascari, if you want to watch...
Like, Prison School! Yeah! Prison School's awesome. I love it.
I can't get into it.
Me and Christian love
it. It's not pure romance like I enjoy.
It's not at all.
I'm a diehard pure romance fan.
It's like the opposite of romance.
If you're part of the
anime. Like, Romeo! Yeah! Awesome.
You're totally right. Shokugeki no Soma, yeah.
I'm glad you like Romeo X Juliet. That's great. I've never... I only watched, like, an episode or two.
I'm paying attention to my episode of Conan because of you guys.
I mean, you know, it's good to be able to enjoy chat. Great, now I have to run all the way back. God damn.
I'm just gonna go on Reddit. There's no point in watching this show. Maybe I'll do my homework.
I just want soap. That's all I need. This floor is going so
Yes, Gary, watch Shigatsu wa Kimi no Uso. It was really good. I'll put the Miami link.
I might just come back to this place. Nah, it's a real waste. OMG, the food porn. It's great. Alright, actually, fuck it. I'm just gonna...
Will, that's, not sure. This is a risky click by Will.
Risky clicks, confirmed?
The picture won't even load, Will. GG.
Oh, wait. Ravine, spoiler, Romeo.
Spoiler, Romeo and Juliet die. copy the whole thing. Oh, I got you, Will, don't worry. Here, that's the link for Shigatsu wa Kimi no Uso. You should check it out if you haven't watched
by
it.
By being impaled by a tree.
Jesus, that's great.
Okay, Will. Let's... all the peanuts! I get it, Will, it's food porn.
Alright, time to go check on Cloud.
So, yeah, have you watched Shigatsu?
No,
dude,
I don't think so.
Is it still ranked 13? It's ranked number 13 on my anime list.
Oh, cool.
Go watch it, it's too good.
I forgot Cloud was asleep. Oh, there's a chest there.
Watch Shigatsu, guys. Watch it, it's good. 100%.
Don't make me leave, I want the chest.
If you want a show that has, like, crazy CG fight scenes and, like, tons of hilarity between high school kids' slice of life, watch Chunibyo.
Yeah, Chunibyo is great. Oh, we have the llama, too. I forgot to put the llama.
Yeah, Gaskari, make that your homework show, because Shigatsu isn't that long. It's only 22 episodes, and it's really good.
Is this a Fruit of Eden? Damn it, it's bread. I hate bread.
The only, like, qualm I have with it is the whole second season is kind of rushed. Like, I feel like they could have taken out, like, four episodes that had, like, a subplot with a random character, and they could have added actual main plot, and it would have made it better, but that's probably why it's only ranked 13, but it's still good. School Live, have you watched?
I haven't heard
of School Live, I'm sorry.
I've heard of it, I haven't watched
it. I'll
mail
it up right now.
Yeah. Can we get any llama hype, though, guys? We got this llama with us now. Repair powder, thank God. Alright, I need to go and see.
Kakogurashi. It looks funny.
Yeah.
Mystery, horror, school, slice of life, psychological.
Wow.
Okay.
Mystery, horror, damn.
I don't like horror, so not my thing.
I'll watch it then.
You'll probably watch it. I can't stand horror.
I love horror.
That's the one genre besides mech that I just can't stand.
I think one of my favorite horror animes was Shiki. Shiki was great. Oh, I missed two! God damn it, fine, I'm doing this floor first. Because we have a duel against Final Fantasy Man. Time to go talk to Final Fantasy Man. Here he is.
School Live is not what it is expected, or something like that. You usually prefer horror manga and anime, but sometimes slice of life stuff is fun. Yeah, like, Shigatsu in itself is a drama. It's, like, pure drama.
Yeah.
Like, the romance is really, really low.
Yeah, if I had to recommend any good horror anime, I'd recommend first season of Higurashi no Naku Koro.
If you want a good slice of life anime, watch this. Hold on.
And then Shiki as well. Red Shiki's scary as fuck. Oh my god, Shiki's the anime that just pops off more than any anime I've ever seen.
Here.
Like in the final couple episodes. Uzumaki manga is fun.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Oh shit, I have to do the rhythm game. Here we go. Time to duel! Oh, I didn't. Okay, god damn it. I was gonna get a Sapphire.
Here, that's a good slice of life anime. It's ranked number 124, which is pretty good.
Yeah, fuck it.
Now, but I thoroughly enjoyed this anime.
We got it clear at least.
It's also really like just for college students who are out there who it really helped. You can really relate to the main character in this show. So.
The cat's in the way!
Really believe to Higurashi.
Yeah. Season 2 was really bad. I didn't like Season 2. Well, at least the part I was at. Like, the beginning of Season 2 was meh. And then Season 3 is apparently, like, even worse. Watch the Uzumaki movie instead. It's so shit.
I watched an Uzumaki movie instead. I didn't like it. It had all, like, ninjas and Kagebishin no Jutsu, and it was bad.
I watched Naruto the last movie recently, and it was just meh. There wasn't much substance to it. So now Final Fantasy Man's like, oh, I see.
Well, are you asking me or Galskari? If you're asking someone, you should put at and then their name so that they know you're asking them.
Jeez,
because haven't watched Yumi Neko no Naku Korni.
Yeah, I haven't either.
Actually, I might have. What's the English name?
Umineko.
Is that like sea? Oh no, I think I have watched that.
Yeah, it's a
sea cat.
Seagull one.
Corny.
Alright, so Kingdom Hearts guy left.
No, I haven't watched that well, never mind, I lied.
And we got our transformation potion. With David's gonna have a scene that he's gonna like in a second.
Why, does it have a Wally in it?
Yes, actually. We're gonna be getting a Lolly in just a second. I couldn't become a hero, so I reluctantly decided to get a job.
Yep.
That's great.
Yep.
Alright, time to go and do the event here. Stray Cat. Now we gotta leave dungeon, because we can't get farther, because there's a ravine. If you kill all the enemies in here, you can just mind connect to the fairy. Alright, here we go.
Fan service anime, I got you.
Do you have any names that you want to give a cat girl, David?
A cat girl?
Yeah, cat girl.
Kuroneko.
Kuroneko, sure.
Why would you name a cat, anything but Ruri-chan?
Devil as a Part-Timer is hilarious. Fan service anime. I love Devil as a Part-Timer, it was great. Alright, so we're gonna name this cat Kuroneko, I guess, even though it's not a black cat. Lunk, let's give it a name. Alright, okay.
Sportball.
Kuroneko. Are we talking about Final Fantasy X Sportball thing? Alright, just enough for Kuroneko.
Neko-chan.
Neko-chan.
We're naming her Kuroneko because... because
of Oreimo.
Because of, yeah, Oreimo. Which is a really good anime as well. Just saying.
Yeah.
If you don't agree, then challenge me. I have reasons.
Please. Oh, I'm sorry. It's just...
it's too late. I'm sorry, Ravine.
Yeah. It's just... that was just the Oreimo thing. You can pick out the name for the next guy when we get to that. And you know exactly who it's going to be, so...
until, like, if you know that a new character's coming up, put a name in and we'll do it then.
Yeah.
Sorry we missed it, but...
new Berserk.
I have a huge crush on Kuroneko from...
and also, David's a big Lolly guy, so this character's perfect for him.
I mean...
here she is.
I think they're the best types of anime characters, so...
there she is. There's your Kuroneko, David. She's totally like a human.
What is that? Goto is lame? What?
Goro.
Oh, Goro.
From Mortal Kombat?
Who knows? Maybe from the new Berserk movies.
It's possible. So, Kuroneko wants to join us on our quest.
Who?
Kuroneko.
Yay!
And she's super loving. Like that. I bet David will want that, if he had a little cat servant girl.
Flat sucks.
Oh my god, but Flat is justice, Gale Scarry.
Who is this? Thanks for follow? Who's this?
Look at... oh, it's probably just somebody who is lurking or something.
Just a random link?
It's possible.
Don't click on the link, guys. Don't click on the link.
Watch out, guys! Goro is now... oh yeah, his name is Goro, I forgot. I just remember him as Red Panties Guy, because he wears like weird red panties under
thanks
his
for tunic. I don't understand why you posted that, it's nothing. Don't post nothing in the chat. Don't make me actually have to start moderating your pictures, guys. Just don't post dumb things in the chat. If you do, you'll...
David's our one mod here.
You'll get a timeout.
You'll get a timeout, yeah.
Seriously, I'll time you out if you just post ignorant stuff all the time.
Mm-hmm.
But most of you guys are really good about it. You guys are a nice chat and you behave yourselves, but sometimes you just don't.
Sometimes we gotta discipline you. Alright, let's take a water. Just so we're prepared, and a repair powder. He won't give us another one. Why'd I do it for that weapon? I'm stupid. Ech. Gladius plus one. Name him Gato. Beat him up for 15 silver points.
Yeah, as long as you guys post spaghetti, that's fine. Just don't post NSFW stuff, and don't post, like, really offensive things, and I don't have a problem. If you guys want to post pictures of anime girls, post pictures of anime girls.
And
if you guys want to spam post a free can't melt steel beams and make a meme about it, then do it. Just don't post NSFW stuff. That's
I'm
like
okay
rule.
With some porn.
You want to play
some...
I'm not okay with any NSFW stuff in the chat. I'm just not. Like, it's not something you should post in the chat.
I'll play Chrono Trigger now.
Like, yeah. Just post normal pictures and cute kawaii pictures.
And porn.
Or just like Will, just post, like, that picture against of Luke and Ash. That's a fine picture, because it's related to the game, and it's really hilarious to see that.
Yeah, we'll remember Gato, though. Oh, I forgot to put the Final Fantasy name. I'm bad with Split.
Just don't post stuff you shouldn't. Use your common sense, and you won't have a problem with me.
Yeah.
The mod.
It'll be fine, guys. I trust.
I'm not a mean mod. Like, Will, look, he's gonna post... I swear to God, Will, I'll time you out if it's bad. Well, it's a picture of our Lord and Savior. That's okay. Our Lord and Savior.
I don't think I've ever played.
Yeah, don't doubt on other people. Don't be mean to anybody in the chat. I doubt you will, because you guys are awesome.
Yeah, I trust all you
but
guys.
If you start being mean to each other, then I'm gonna have to bring out the ban hammer. I'm gonna throw in my copy of Halo 3, and I'm gonna play Griff Ball and bring out the ban hammer.
Oh damn! Not that ban hammer, man.
So
I'm just gonna run through this area with Kuroneko, because she's super fast.
Like, you guys don't have to worry about what you post.
With her tail
most
switch.
Of the time, just put the link in, but as long as it's not spam or, like, a bad link, like malware.
I mean, just be smart with what you post.
Then it's fine. Just post pictures of anime girls or memes, and we won't have a problem.
I mean, as long as you realize this is going up for, like, the internet and whatnot, so... It's like everybody on here can see it, so just have that in mind, and you'll be fine. I trust you guys. And so does our little Kuroneko here. If anybody has any fan pictures of Kuroneko, please.
Yeah, I would very much appreciate fan art of...
And I meant this Kuroneko.
No, I meant Kuroneko for
Kuroneko. I like the Dark Cloud Kuroneko. Awesome.
I very much frequent the... /r/worry squad subreddit.
Alright, well then give me some Kirino then if you guys are doing
I think our Kirino is a thing too.
Nice.
Yes, well, Banhammer is more effective than Powerhammer, less effective than Toss Hammer.
Sure.
Toss Hammer is the strongest hammer.
It's like Pow Pow Hammer. Oh, I forgot.
It is like Pow Pow Hammer, you're right. It's even more strong than Paraball, which means Paraball is less strong than the Toss Hammer.
It's more strong. But yeah, we'll remember to name the character Gato, don't worry. We got that in our mind. Yeah, the Spanish word for cat.
You mean name him Gato.
Paige's house. Now we have the childhood friend's house. Because stereotypical anime things are in this game. Alright, do we have any escape powder? That's the real question. How fucked are we? Alright, leave dungeon. I have one escape powder, yes. I think mayor keeps giving you escape powders, so... In that sense, I think we're good. At least until we leave Norin Village.
Oh, there's a Kappa following this picture. What does that mean?
Oh, damn.
All aboard the hype train! Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Wait, is that from...
Cage 3.
I think that might be from...
It's from Cage 3.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm 100% sure it's from Cage
3. Oh, I thought for a second it was from Dark Cloud 2, because there is a hype.
It is 100% from Cage
3. I think we can do Cloud's thing now. Or Cloud's.
What do you mean, Gelscar? Stop what? That was a hype train picture. All the blood, choo-choo. It also says Kingdom Hearts 3 at the top, so...
Oh, I got my timer wrong.
All the blood, the hype train.
Can I skip this? Oh, I can't. Goody.
I'm on that hype train ravine. I already bought my PS4 for Zestiria and KH3.
Their last troll made me cry. I mean, I feel you, man. The KH series is, like, huge. Alright, I guess we'll put down Paige's house or something. I love her dad, because he's just like...
Will is being kind.
What? Oh my god!
Kirino wrecked.
Jesus, Will.
Wrecked Kirino.
Oh my goodness.
That's Kirino if Kyosuke was nice to her entire life.
Jesus Christ, man.
If Kyosuke didn't start ignoring her when she was young.
This is Kirino when she quit drag.
She would be all fat because she would quit drag for him.
Lonk, you're safe. What kind of bastard did this to us? Listen to this. How should I rebuild Norn? You know I like fishing, don't ya?
What a dyke.
He is named that.
I know.
Yeah, okay. Let me put down a river, I think, or the pond. Let me put the pond right in front of him. Let's see if he's happy now. What does Ravine say?
I don't have money to get modern systems. My spendy games is from getting them when they were cheap. I understand that. Not everybody can afford to. I got it because I needed a system to play Zestiria on when it comes out.
Yeah, I have a PS4. I just recently got it, too. It was just something that I managed to save up for. I used my savings, or my checking, I guess. Will said something.
There was another one, and she said, I'm like a full-fledged otaku now. Well, Kirino is best otaku.
I love Kirino. Oh, now it's night. I think we can do Claude's thing.
You have a Sexbox 360? Nice. Nice.
I like that.
I also have one. You should get Tales of Vesperia.
Xbox 360. If you have any like multiplayer games that you have on that and want David to like do some stuff with you, be sure to let us know, because David and I are...
Yeah, if you want my Xbox 360 gamer tag, we can totally play some leaked games together.
Where they announce the events of KH3 and Arcane and will affect the...
I can't read the rest because I'm too
full. Will affect the continuing series of their movies.
Where is
we'll
Dyke?
See.
Where
I
is
don't know.
Dyke?
Well, they definitely added a video where they definitely said that some things were going to be canon, so...
Well, yeah, that's fine. I guess I'll just ignore Dyke. I was going to ask him if he has his fishing that he likes. Where's the door? Oh, here's the door. Doors are fine. I don't have live glob.
Oh, you don't have live gold?
Gold.
Me either. I haven't played Xbox in forever. Don't
oh,
worry.
This is a pleasant sight right here. Was Claude taking a bath?
That was a joke. If you have a Wii U, you can have my NNID for free.
Does he give us candy in this? I remember him giving us candy.
Dude, he's in the bath. What are you doing in his house?
Oh, he gave us soap. Well, apparently this is the
apparently time. He doesn't need to clean himself anymore because he just gave you his soap.
Also cheese.
Uh-oh, you could play RuneScape? Oh, dude, we should go meet on Club Penguin and see if we can get banned the fastest. You want to see if we can get banned the fastest from Club Penguin?
Why don't we just do Honey Pop? All of us do Honey Pop. We can't play or talk online.
Yeah, I know.
Sad face.
The 360's age has died anyway.
Oh, thank God he's not naked anymore. Is Candy over here? No, Beast Buster. Can I have candy? Where's my candy? It's finished! I gave you something already. Let's see, a place where he can smell good food. I didn't get candy from him. I don't know why it didn't give me candy. I remember getting candy from him. I think I went at the wrong time. Oh well. No candy for me.
You have to get candy in the forest, she says.
Yeah, that's the other option, or the other opportunity.
Is your name pronounced Raven? And if so, are you Raven Simone?
Are you that so Raven?
Are you that so Raven 92?
Honey Pop is actually
banned on Twitch for some
reason.
Well,
I wonder. It's time specific, yeah. I didn't think I could go at a wrong time for it, because I remember getting candy from him when I was a kid. I didn't think that they were
specific.
Yeah, I think if you go in at the time I do, he gives you... Oh, yeah, because I have to have Kuroneko jump this. Kuroneko got them ups.
I want to go to the Ruritron Reddit.
Okay, make sure you get some Kirino stuff going, too.
No, I'm good. I don't like Kirino as much as Kuroneko.
Well, I mean... Oh, what? I don't care how it's pronounced.
Not to the second.
Not to the... Look at her leaps.
Oh, you don't want to be, you're not Raven Simone, why? Oh, I need to go for
that's so Raven.
View images.
Yeah. We have a Fruit of Eden that
this
we can
is,
probably get.
This is
give.
Best subreddit, Ruri Squad.
Wow, that's kind of cute. They're all kind
of
cute.
Of course it's Ruri.
That's true.
Ruri is the epitome of
two. Ruri.
Ruri John.
I need to find the Kirino Reddit.
It's /r/Kirino.
Okay.
Whoops.
I remember when that was such a big meme and
so
I hated
dumb.
It. God, I hated that as a meme. Alright, let's look at all this damage.
Half Asian with boob though. Hey. So you're pretty much Raven Simone.
Sure.
Grats on being half Asian.
I'm zero Asian.
I'm half European, so
I'm Irish. I'm white.
So you're also half European,
I guess.
Oh,
whatever that means.
I forgot about these wallpapers. Save image.
There we go. I killed the statue.
Well, I have to make a new pictures folder because this subreddit is wonderful. You're a respawn. You wish you were smaller?
I hear that a lot, actually.
Yeah.
Believe it or not. A lot of my friends say the same thing. Here's one with Kirito and...
You know, I think it's not about the quality, it's about the quality. If you got the good quality, then you should be good.
Jessica, you're Hebrew? What do you brew?
Jesus. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I don't know why I didn't hit.
Rory is the only girl that can pull off the mole. Sodia can't pull it off.
I guess.
Sodia is worst girl.
Whoa.
She's also the hero, so.
She is the hero, man. Gotta give her credit where credit is due. Wow, I missed every hit except for that last one. That was all part of the plan.
All this Neko-Neko-chan.
Neko-Neko-chan. We're almost to. We can almost upgrade the thing one more time, which will be awesome. Stupid bat. Shit.
All these wallpapers are too good.
Too good?
Too good.
Wow, we are actually filling up. We need to get Paige soon so she can give us more item capacity.
Yeah, like, brawls get so expensive the older, like, the bigger the size. So it's really annoying.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
I wouldn't know.
My friends take me shopping sometimes.
So even to the lingerie section?
Once or twice.
Wow. I talked with
Jessica, are you allowed to say that?
Jesus.
You should be saying Hebrew Jesus. Whatever that is. I don't know how to say Jesus in Hebrew.
I think I mentioned like going lingerie shopping with Laura once and she was just like, oh no. Definitely not.
Yeah, well, I'm king of the friend zone, so it's fine.
You'll find some
I'm not worried. I feel like I'm complaining.
Yeah.
I have Rory. Rory is love.
I'm sure everybody on this stream has been friend-zoned at some point.
Rory is love. Rory is life.
If you guys have been friend-zoned at one point in your life, put one in the chat. Yeah.
Here you guys go. There's some eye bleach for you.
Eye bleach. All right.
Eye bleach for free?
For free? I might actually go with this path, because I think we have Beast Hunter. Customize. What?
Not lol.
Oh, it's stocking in Ruri. Oh. That's great. What else do we... We need Thunder as well. And then everything except for Speed, I believe. Yes.
Best girl support. Show your best girl support. Your friends and people on Twitter. Nice, Gil.
Nice.
I haven't actually ever gotten a Twitter. I do want Magic the Gathering when Karin Echo sleeves, but I don't play anymore. Especially bots.
Oh, you don't play anymore?
I mean, I play Modern if I can, but I don't find many people to play Modern with, so.
That's true. Kill the ghosts! And he didn't drop the crest.
Twin-tailed Rory.
Ooh, really?
The best you Rory.
Ooh, that looks nice. It actually looks like the Dead Alive girl. With the twin tails. If anybody knows who I'm talking about, then good for you guys.
Kami Neko is best Neko.
Kurame.
Truth Kami Echo is... Oh, it's a current Echo body pillow.
That's what David needs. David gets such a hard nosebleed from it.
I'll get put on a list if I get that.
Would you?
Yeah.
Let's get David on a list, guys.
I don't want to be... Will, don't get any ideas.
Please put David on the list.
Please don't get any ideas, Will. Saving best girl, Rory. From the SS Kurenek... From the SS Kirito.
Yeah. I have David just play around with the Giorama stuff while I make myself lunch, because I'm starting to get really hungry.
Oh, good.
We're not just going to leave the game. Can't do that. We have people watching us. It's not like I can't eat.
Oh,
I have
shit. 561 pictures.
I have to actually eat food at some
point. Some are very in SFW, so I'm going to have to look out. I'll probably just skip those.
We'll send you David's mailing address and just send him body pillows. Lots of body pillows.
Never.
His phone number is 911, just in case.
It's also 110 if you live in Japan.
Yeah. So all you Japanese people out there.
Anybody who's Japanese in the stream.
Yeah.
Totes. That's a good one.
So how are you guys doing in the stream? How are you feeling today? David's looking at etchy Ruri pictures.
I'm seeing etchy.
I saw some full nude ones, man.
Yeah, and I skipped right over those.
Did you?
So I'm only saving the normal ones.
I bet you're just like, I better come back to this later. Oh shit, a mimic. I don't need that in my life.
I appreciate her as her character because she was really funny and nice.
I like Kirin.
I just skip over the ones I don't think are okay.
Also, Ayase was pretty cool.
Yeah, she was fine.
I like that last scene with her. Oh my god, too many mimics.
I just like kawaii pictures, that's all.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of kawaii.
Kawaii's pretty good.
And Moe. She's real Moe. That's why I watch K-On.
What's the cutest character you've seen in anime, guys? Go ahead and comment that, and then David will...
You're recovering from Welcome Back to Campus parties. I understand, yes, Gary.
We never went to that party that Thomas kept telling us about.
We were busy. We were doing stream.
Sorry, Tomas. We had important business things to do. Wow. Hey, look, it's Kirino with an Ayase hair thing.
Yeah. Or it might just be Ayase, considering they have the same face.
That is true. It might actually just be Ayase. Oh my god, so many bats!
So many NSFW pictures.
Oh, Raven says Alicia from
Fullmetal Alchemist, okay.
Yeah. Is that again?
True. Alicia is the daughter of Glacia and, Hughes.
Oh shit, yeah, she is super adorable, you're right.
She was totes adorbs.
I love that.
All of these NSFW pictures
from that's actually something I wouldn't have even thought about, so that's really good.
Random face.
Oh, please kill a mimic.
Tattoos.
Deadass.
Tattoos.
There we go. It takes a second for his hit to register, so. Ooh, random face. Did you that?
Yeah, I clicked on it. It was a solid snake.
Reference. Ah, nice.
All the NSFW.
I should probably pop a.
Neko.
I should probably, as David says, proc a repair powder.
Neko.
I love all the times when Kuroneko is with Kyosuke and Kyosuke mentions her boobs and then she just, like, gets super irritated.
Yep.
She's like, what's the best thing about this dress to you? It's like, it shows your boobs. And then she's just like, let's go.
Poor Kuroneko, John.
I mean, he's not lying. But I guess that was wrong thing to say.
Chunibyo crossover.
Oh, really? Where? Oh! I love it. Please be the Dragon Crest? Yeah. I don't know why mimics would have it, but that's okay, I guess. I really wish we had a Dran's Feather at this point. We could get through things so much faster. I think Jeff's messing with some stuff in his room.
So many good picks. All the heterochromia iridium picks.
Sorry if that stuff picks up a bit loud. My roommate is probably doing some stuff in his room. Because, you know, we're all moving in. Still, I mean, it's only like, what, this is still the first week of college.
Oh, Will, did you see that cinnamon roll picture too? I definitely saw that, but this might be a different... Oh, it's Honey Senpai!
Oh, Honey Senpai? Yeah! Awesome.
Honey Senpai is best.
Honey Senpai, please.
Honey Senpai is best girl.
She's pretty great.
Hey.
Yeah, sorry if that picks up a
Honey Senpai's
well.
A guy.
Yeah. Did I say
that? You said she.
I meant guy.
I said best girl, ironically, but I didn't mean it. Oh, the NSFW.
I just wasn't paying attention. Do we have Paige?
Mado Neko.
Oh, we have the old hag.
Awesome. Mado Neko.
A little fireball auntie with a small daughter. No, you're not.
This subreddit isn't fair.
Is it not?
I was gonna get work done today, but then I found this.
He did. This wheel go here? Yes.
Looks like I have eye bleach for the rest of the year. So.
Rest of the entire year. Did we use up anything? I'm just gonna play it safe. Not trying to speedrun anything at this point, definitely.
Oh.
We're just doing this to
stream. That was a K-On crossover right here.
Nice.
I can dig a K-On crossover.
There we go. You put more stuff in our bag. That's good. Hope you guys are enjoying the Dark Cloud stream. I mean, I know it's a bit slow-paced, but that's kind of just how this game is. Cutest character ever.
Alex Louise Armstrong.
Oh, dear.
Yep. All the muscles. Oh, I forgot to do the whole thing. I agree. He is the cutest character in the entire...
Yeah.
The muscles.
Jesus.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Best character.
So kawaii, man.
Yeah, you have to highlight the whole thing. Sometimes it cuts off.
Yeah. It's weird about that. I feel like I could just go out and get some, or make David go out and get something for me because I'm getting hungry. Should I do that?
You can suck it up, Buttercup.
Suck it up, but I mean, you make us get up, you food.
That's because you guys are already going out.
I mean, I guess. It's because we hunger. What are you going to do when you're hungry?
I'm not hungry. I have Karaneko to satiate my hunger.
I have the hunger. The hunger that only kawaii pictures can satisfy.
I suppose.
Why? My tummy has the rumblies.
I just two-shotted that guy.
Michael Cinnamon Roll. What do you know?
Ooh, it's Asya. Nice. I like it. Are these both bats? Getting thirsty. Better use that.
Yeah, the background of that pick, Ravine.
I like that Asya pick. Very good. Very good. Alright, kill the ghost, kill the ghost. Stupid ghost.
My favorite anime is Mascara.
What? I haven't even heard of that.
It's from Oremo. It's Kuroneko's favorite anime.
Jesus,
I know, it's not fair.
Oh my god!
I like Hawaii pictures, not NSFW pictures.
I mean...
That one's fine.
Anime girls cannot...
bring you true sustenance? I call baloney on that guest guy. I call absolute baloney.
Oh shit! That's what I'm calling. Cabin. We got a cabin. What the hell is that? Oh my god, it's the Rockin'Off! Shit, shit, shit.
It's a Dodongo!
Basically.
Run from the Dodongo!
These things are super annoying.
Yaskar, what would you know? You can't possibly know the greatness that is an anime girl.
Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus.
Kuroneko is waifu. I guess.
Keep rolling, keep rolling. Fine, I guess I'll just have you fight him.
That's a good plan, Ravine. That'll keep you up at night, thinking about how to touch his fur.
What? Oh.
Spike Vegeta's fur. One day.
This is not hitting him.
If I ever get to see him, I'll touch the fro for you.
Okay.
Square to sword inventory, she says.
Wait, what?
Square to sword inventory, she says. Probably once you're in the inventory screen.
Oh, okay, yeah. Do I have a bomb?
Use your Chinchi.
Oh! Thank you.
All the Dojinshi.
Alright, come on,
there's
you bastard.
There's some legit real Dojinshi picks in there. But I just skipped right over. This should be about enough for Erichan to last a year or so. Oh, Chibi. You had a Kagome body pillow?
Oh, nice.
Okay, no, man, you do know. You do know.
You know the strife. Oh my god, come on! No! Shit, I'm just running from this guy. Okay.
Should be enough. Okay. I guess I'll go see if there's a Kiri now.
That'd be nice, thank you.
I forget how you spell it.
It's Kirino.
That's what I thought. I'm gonna look it up on Google. Kirino subreddit.
Oh, it's /r/Oremo, and that's the Kirino subreddit.
Is it?
Yeah, it's just straight up Oremo. Straight out of Akihabara.
Wow.
Akihabara.
That's great. That's something we should probably put on the Twitch. I'm just gonna switch back before I...
It's already no secret ending, she's pregnant. Lol.
Oh shit. I can probably kill this guy easy. Alright, Gladius 2, taking extreme damage. I've also taken extreme damage. Is there water areas? I wasn't looking.
No. There are no water areas around here. Whoo boy, we're going to be using up some bread tonight. Master Jacket, oh, frick. Alright. Let me just take
No time to explain, get in the incest wagon.
Basically, I've seen that one, that's great.
Cutest character in Orimo. I swear to God, Will, if this is who I think it is. Yep. Yep.
That's great.
Yep.
I don't know why it stops targeting, but okay. Okay. That's how we're gonna play this, I guess. Dranky? No. No, shit. Stamina drink, awesome. Eh. Alright, come on.
Kirino voted most irritating tsundere. Agreed.
Woo!
She's the worst kind of tsundere. She's the tsundere that's only tsundere to one character in the show, and that's the worst kind of tsundere. If you look at Taiga, she's a bitch to everybody but Minarine. And that's a good type of tsundere.
I mean,
in fact, the best tsundere is Mashiro from Sakura.
She's like
so.
Helga from Hey Arnold. That is Kirino. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, there we go.
I hated Helga from Hey Arnold, too.
How could you hate Helga?
She's terrible.
I know best body pillow.
It is. What is the best body pillow? Please send pics. Need verification.
Classic David. Please drop the Dran Crest. Oh my god, yes.
I know.
Alright, I'm gonna need that.
M'lady.
M'lady.
What's a perfect body pillow?
Alright, now I can switch to... Yeah, I'll switch back to Kuroneko for now. Because she has more drink. Will says no.
Will, you don't like the fedora look?
He's not into that way of life. He's not part of the Kappa League. Alright, so the next two chests are either mimics or things that I actually need. So I'm gonna open them both. Ah, Master Jacket. These guys start showing up around this floor, it's really annoying. Tram oil, which I'm not gonna be using, I don't need to go to other floors. Ah! Here. What's this? And premium chicken. And switch. And there we go. I don't think I've ever done the Gladius's weapon path, so we'll have to see what that turns. Oh shit! I think I might switch to the. Ah, I'm away.
Fedoras are toxic to your life. Okay, Will. I know what I'm getting you for your birthday next year.
Good friend David.
Best friend David.
So, Will will get you a Kuroneko body pillow and you'll get him a fedora.
If he gets me a Kuroneko body pillow, I'm gonna get him a fedora. That's guaranteed.
Well, see.
I'm gonna meet evil choice to with evil choice.
Ravine enjoys
mecha types. I can't get on that train, sorry. Just a gun.
Wow, yeah, that was my star screen.
I can't get on that.
Some days I wear fedoras, other days I wear snapbacks.
Okay, Galscary. yeah, I hate mech, so... Sorry, mech, I think it's just bad.
Oh, Alnet, a great chef and dancer. Let's put your house down then, Alnet. I'll put you here.
They didn't make these skewers right. They're supposed to intersperse the vegetables with the meat.
Oh, they didn't. A versatile...
No, Will, I don't want a Sonic Scream body pillow. Please, stop.
Four-legged and shaggy. Oh, that's a dog. No, it's the hag! Shaggy hag! Alright, time to go check on Alnet. Ooh, what's this? Prickly. Awesome. We're gonna be selling some shit. Here's the little kid. Tasty water. Okay. Hey, Lonk. Tell me how to rebuild your house. Storage cabin with my treasures. Hey, David. How should I rebuild Norne? I don't know.
Knowledge is power.
Knowledge is power.
I hate Mecha, Will. You know it.
Dude, Gundam, Gurren Lagann for the win? That doesn't look like Kirino, David. Doesn't look anything like
her. Yeah, because I left that subreddit. They don't have a dedicated Kirino subreddit because she's not best girl.
You don't like mechas, then you must enjoy.
If this is mecha, then I probably will. Nope. I am no brony.
Jesus Christ.
This is super weird. Well, I might enjoy it, though.
I think it's hilarious. Doesn't look like you can climb up. Okay. I think that's awesome. Alright, time to find out that.
I will kill you for making Kappa...
For making looking Kappa this up? Oh, for making... For making looking this up. Okay. Ravine for best girl. Okay, Will. I knew you'd enjoy that.
Ravine, best girl, best girl. Can't... Green Men's can't compete.
Yep. Ravine, new best girl on stream.
New best girl. She gets the
Since award. Green Mittens isn't here, she lost her spot. Sorry, Mittens.
Wow, Annette doesn't like the muscle bros. That's her thing. She's like, don't put me next to those guys. And then they're always about... Alright, I'll just move you. Fuck it. We'll put you next to... Cloud.
OMG, Rhea.
That's pretty great. Where is Alnet? She looked a lot better when she was dancing. No offense, Alnet. Is this you, Cloud, or is this Alnet? I can't tell. This is Alnet.
Rip Mittens.
Rip Mittens, indeed. Wait, hello? Kinda have a crush on Paige, don't you? Come on, fess up. I won't tell anybody. Okay. Those muscle bros aren't my type. Okay, you're not near them anymore. I like a lamp at the front of the door. Okay.
I have to escape chat to get these links for...
Oh, I'm sorry, Irvine. You don't have to bring more mint links if you don't want to. I can bring some eye bleach.
I'll move.
I still have eye bleach left over from that ridiculous stream the other day.
Yeah. I'm going to put on that all the way over here. That way she won't complain about the muscle bros. Oh, we also need to give her a lamp. Storage cabin. And a lamp. And then we just need a dog. Is this you out on that? Nope. You're probably out about. Yeah.
I wonder if they have a body pillow for Luke from Fabry.
I have you on the opposite end of the map from the Muscle Brothers. Like, what do you want from me, Alnet? How can I make you happy?
Navigating Tumblr is so hard.
Sorting works for Georama as well. Oh, that's awesome. I didn't know that. I probably should have figured.
Luke Potty Bill.
Goody. Alright, let's sort. Sort. Oh, that's awesome. That is really awesome. Alright.
She will say that until she's completed, she says.
Oh, wait, then I need to go check and see if the mother is now, like, saying that everything's cool. Because we completed the house. I forgot. I was wondering. Can I back out? Please let me back out. I can't. Oh! Oh, shit. Are we at the final floor? There's no way. No, this is... Oh no, this is the floor where I have to go through with Kuroneko. That's why there's no Atla. Alright, David, this is gonna be Kuroneko's floor. Due to a mysterious force, Kuroneko was summoned. No other characters are available. Alright, Kuroneko-chan. Get ready to do your good things. Okay, that's the exit. I hear bats. Awesome. There's actually a slingshot that talks to you, that you can get. It's pretty great. And then the cave key's gonna be here. Thanks for all the help, Ravine, though. It's really great to have somebody here assisting me. I'm like, David!
I don't know shit about this game, so...
That's true.
I'm doing my own shit.
I guess.
You need Steve. The talking slingshot.
Yeah, I love Steve. Steve is great. There's a talking gun in Dark Cloud too, I think. Because I had it at one point. Alright, I'm glad that the Opars are taking heavy damage. We're the... yeah. Steve the talking slingshot's amazing, though. Hey!
Shit. It's an Opar.
It's an Opar, or Opar, I don't know.
Opar is like a nanny.
Yeah, okay. I almost re- Oh my god, there's dragons. I forgot there's dragons in this area. Shit. Okay, I have a bomb, don't I? Please. I have goo.
No bombs for you. Better use your magic, scrub.
I don't have any magic.
Well, this is gonna take forever.
I'm getting thirsty. It's getting bad.
Well...
shit.
Fuck you, Will.
Wow, this is taking forever. I won't be able to do this. I can't do it. I can't kill the dragon. Please tell me the dragon doesn't have the key. That's all I want. I just need Dran's key without having to kill the dragon. I'm doing so little damage. Magic crystal. Alright, there's plenty of other enemies.
That's a weird picture, Will.
Is that another dragon? Swear to God, it's another dragon. Ugh, oh, fine, I'll kill the dasher. Alright, please, Dran Crest.
Prickly!
I got another prickly! Prickly hype!
Pricklies, believe it or not.
Raise your pricklies, but be careful not to prick yourself, guys. And yes, I did say that. Oh, yay, another Opar.
No, well, it's not. Don't. If you give me that body pillow, I'm gonna hate you forever, because that's not even, like, kawaii.
Not even kawaii.
If you're gonna give me a body pillow, you have to make sure it's a girl I like. It has to be best girl.
They have to be kawaii deska. Please drop the crest. Please? Okay. Ugh. I swear to God, if it's a dragon that has the crest, then I'm just, like, escape powdering out of here. Because I can't fight a dragon right now. Alright, Kuroneko, time to jump. I can't wait till we get Osmond, who can just fly over this. Raven says...
You have anime boobs and you hate them. I'm sorry about that.
Hey, anime boobs can be cool. I bet you can find lots of guys who like
all
that.
All of my best girls in the anime I watch are super flat, so... I don't know. I like tsunderes and lolly types in anime.
I'm sure you have... Oh, Dragon will have crest? No! Please tell me you're choking Ravine!
Lol.
I'm only doing one damage to it. I can't kill them.
Not with that attitude, you kid.
But they're just doing one damage! I don't even have bombs! I guess I could poison them, I think. Maybe. I could try. Please, Opar, have it. I'm just gonna pretend that the Opar's gonna have it, okay? Let me live in this fantasy world. Come on, Opar. Alright, crest. Nothing.
Gaffer some bomb. Whatever that is.
Yeah, but I don't have Gaffer yet. I mean, I do have Gaffer, but I wanted to get free things. Okay, there's a chance. We still have hope. Maybe the Dasher's gonna have it. Come on. Maybe we'll get lucky. Oh my god, you stupid Dasher. Alright. Oh, you were right. We're gonna have to escape powder out, I think. Getting thirsty. I know we're getting thirsty, jeez.
The most kawaii of the kawaii dumb.
Alright. Yeah. Well,
okay, Will. I'm not gonna click on your links anymore, Will.
I'll make sure to get a free escape powder.
I'm calling shenanigans on anything you send me, Will. You're a bastard. Don't send me body pillows you want. Send me body pillows I would want. Cat Killy's like,
Dark Cloud!
Dark Cloud, oh! Orgasm!
Dude, Dark Cloud's great. I love Dark Cloud. Now we're gonna have to... Love this game and the
soundtrack.
Yeah. It is beautiful. Alright, so we're going to have to get Odd Gaffer, and then from now on we won't be able to get free stuff from the mayor. Because dragons fucked my run. Fine. Let's get Gaffer and his buggy. Oh, I think we have to complete his stuff, too. Oh, we might be in trouble. Oh. I don't know if I have all the things. I have the sign. I actually think I have everything. Alright. Let's go talk to Gaffer. Hey, Gaffer. I'll meet how.
Australia, where the second lowest fire danger is high.
What? Oh, we got Fluffy Donut in speed plus 2. Oh, also, I should be giving myself the Apples of Eden. Or Fruit of Eden. Because this is the character I'm going to be using for the main. It has a nice sound effect, too. I like it. Alright, so let's go to Georama mode and give it to him. Let's give it to him, baby. Alright. Shop is now up and running. Yay! We can actually redo things. Can actually buy BAMs. What if I didn't have Pike? Or Dyke? Like, would this scene even work? Oh, slave driver, Gaffer, jeez. Alright. Excellent service. Let's buy some BAMs. And sell all of our pricklies. Jesus Christ. Look at these things. What'd I just do with that? Eh? Where is it going? Oh, they're just going up here. Sell. Sell. Sell, sell, sell. Wow, this is kind of nice. Oh, yes! Yes, now I can actually do things. I'm so happy that that happened.
I buy bombs.
I have to buy the bombs. He sells...
He sells less without Pike.
Oh, damn. We can also buy Holy, which we will need, but I'm more worried about... What is this, gold bullion?
Bullion. It just means gold bars.
Revive from dying conditions. Let's get one, just in case. Let's get some water, because we're almost out. Let's get some BAMs. Nice. Okay, how many bombs is that? That is 5. I think that's good. I think that's pretty decent. I think we need Holy. I recall either Thunder or Holy. Let's get Thunder. No, let's wait. Let's check. I'm going to leave. Weapon. Build up? I wanted this one. This one I need Thunder. Okay. And let's buy one Holy. There we go. Now we can redo that section. And the mayor's no longer going to give us shit because he's a cheap bastard. Alright, let's do this. Time for Kuroneko to get OP. And now that we have the Dran Feathers, we can actually go through these areas quickly again. So maybe I should just start out with Odd Gaffer as soon as I can get him. Alright, let's set it. Dran Feathers... up here... Oh, I probably should have bought more Repair Powder, oh well. I don't think I'll really need it that much now that we have BAMs. Let's go find some dragons. Oh, I can just do that. That's awesome. There we go. Doop, 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 doop. Where's the dragon? I don't need you, Opars. Oh my Jesus. Is this the exit? Nope. Dragon! Oh god! Holy shit. Oh, I got the crest. Nice. Let's get out of here, Kuroneko. Oh my god! Oh, I got poisoned. I walked into one and got poisoned. Jesus. I'm so bad. Come on, Kuroneko. It's okay. Walk it off.
What are you watching?
Mario Maker DMX Goomba.
Ah. This way. Nothing. Do I actually need the Bone Crest key? I think I do. I guess I'll go find that. Oh, there's another chest. Gotta go get that chest. Gotta get it. Yeah. Map. Goody! That's exactly what I wanted. Yeah, but Dran's feather is amazing. Ooh! Yes! You... guess. Explosion. Failed. Awesome. It is Curse. I don't know why, but apparently this game decided... Ooh! Bandit slingshot. Awesome. Excuse me. Apparently this game decided the curse was actually going to be a thing today. Cannot disarm due to... What? Oh, it's because of the curse. Well, okay. Oh, now I know where the exit is. We going this way! I can probably just set another one of Dran's feathers real quick. I'm gonna do that. Ooh. Oh, I can't set, like, two. Okay. Always guess poison. But doesn't explosion destroy the chest or something? And the thing with poison is I have a decent amount of antidote, so I thought it'd be fine. I'm gonna leave the dungeon temporarily to get some more repair powders. You're watching somebody else play a game when there's somebody playing a game right next to you? Well, okay, David. Should I build? Okay, he's grateful. Store open. Where is this? Okay,
Joel. Well, so far the timer hasn't shit out on us, so...
There we go. Only in Dark Souls... Or not Dark Souls, Dark God 2. No, explosion just...
does a lot of damage, but rarely kills.
Okay. Because I figured the explosion was the worst, but I guess poison's technically the worst. Alright, we're getting close to Dran, I think. I think we're only a few floors away. Yeah, I want to say he's like... somewhere between 13 and 15, I can't remember. Alright. Getting thirsty, gosh damn it. Ugh. I had forgotten my guy's status. Alright, we don't care about the stupid bats. Thanks for all the info though, guys, it really helps. David's thankful too, but he's busy watching Mario parties.
I mean, this isn't my game, so I'm not nearly as thankful as he is. If I'm playing Abyss and you guys are like, you should do this and it's right, then yeah, I'll think the hell out of you. But chances are I already know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
But I hope you guys come to enjoy the Abyss stream. It's going to be dope.
I hope you guys are enjoying this stream.
It's going to be hella dope.
Because this stream's dope too. So super dope. Like it's like the dankest dopes. Oh, awesome chest. Sweet. Oh my god, it's a King Mimic. Shit. Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna bomb him. Fuck it, I don't wanna do the work. Nice. And we got Mimic Breaker. Awesome. Dran's Windmill, finally. I'm starting to get pretty hungry. Could probably have some chips and dip, but that'd be pretty hard to eat while doing this. I'll just have David feed me. That'll be fun. Right, David?
Sure.
Good. You heard it here, folks. First, folks, David's gonna feed me. As if I am the sick patient. Oh my god, it's the rock thing. Shit, we gotta go. Gotta go! Jawa's best girl
the Gyro's best girl, and nobody can convince me otherwise.
Yeah.
I think that David will like Zhao or Kuroneko in this playthrough better than any of the other girls. I mean, Ruby does have, you know, her whole, like, genie pants and stuff going on, but, you know. I actually like I'm cooking for a bit. Alright, well, we'll still be on probably when you get back, so hope the cooking goes well.
Yeah, have fun cooking, Ravine. I hope I can cook later, but I don't know. I'll probably just be watching my show.
Yeah.
And doing homework.
Yeah, I have a little bit of homework myself to do at some point. Alright. Let's see what we got. Alright, you know what? Fuck you. There we go. And we got Stonebreaker, awesome. And we're slowly dying to poison. And we got Mimic Breaker, awesome. There we go. I wish I could start making my sandwich right now. I have some good old sandwiches that I like. Bam! Dramcrest? Oh shit! Jesus. I didn't see that one coming. Oh! Alright, I should be able to get the one. Yes, there we go. Jesus, that's gonna be annoying.
These scrubs don't know how to play Mario Party. None of them have even bought a magic lamp.
Do they not? Yeah, you gotta buy that magic lamp, bro.
Magic lamp is best girl.
Is best girl. Oh, yeah, but I think best girl in the Dark Cloud series is Monica from Dark Cloud 2. I liked her the most. Then again, there's a lot, like, better character design. Or not character design, but, like, character progression in Dark Cloud 2. Like, your character, of course, doesn't have much in Dark Cloud 1. Ow! Oh my god, what is with the fucking poison in this game? Jesus Christ. Stupid piece of shit. I'm just getting stomped so hard from the stupid fucking bats. You know what? I'm switching back to Kuroneko. Kuroneko, come help. Jesus Christ, game! Come on! Fucking come on, game. Don't pull that fucking bat. Oh, Jesus. That's awesome. Maybe I should use Kuroneko more often. Do we have Dran's Crest? No way. There's no way I already have it. I don't. Where is Dran's Crest? What monster have I yet to face? Oh, is it a mimic in here? No, it's not. There's a statue guy I never saw. This is the magic crystal. Alright. Oh my god, yeah. I'm keeping this. And there's the stupid fucking roly-poly thing. I hate you so much, roly-poly men. Alright, we're getting out of here. I think we're only about a few floors away from Dran, and then when we get to Dran, that'll be great. Alright. We're at the 2-hour mark, too, and for me, it's pretty good considering I'm normally super slow with games. I guess this is still the first dungeon, but meh. My goal is to get Norrin Village 100% complete. Alright, where's my mom? Let's talk to her. Hey! Alright. It said, move her in the east. East. Facing the east. Alright. Gourd. Gourd is actually really good. I need that. Ugh. Move. This way. No. Config. My house. There we go. Let's go talk to her. Does this work for you, Renee? Yes! Thank God.
fucking awesome. And I'll take a gourd, because Jesus Christ, this has been so annoying. Alright, what places do we have completed? Laura's house. Macho's is complete, my house is complete, and Claude's is complete. Gaffer's is complete. Alright, let's go talk to Claude real quick. I wonder if he's sleeping. Nope. Claude's busy with bomb threats. I think it's so weird that he's just out walking around. Alright, hey Claude. Hello. Place for a house. I like it where I can smell good food. Near Gaffer's with like a windmill, I think. Move. Move it over this way. Windmill. Let's see if this works. Alright, Claude. David, I might need you to help me look up something. I hope that's okay. Right, David?
What?
Is it alright if you look up something for me?
What do you need to look up?
I need to find out how to complete Claude's request. Okay, this is Tran's windmill. We need the torch for it. We need the sign. Sign. Big and spiny, maybe a bone. Who else? Config. Who is that? Gina. Is a cute girl who adores Lonk. Nope. She's not four-legged and shaggy. Lara's house. It must be Gina. Yeah, okay.
Request Claude. Claude loves the smell of Allnet's cooking and places his house near hers.
Allnet. Okay.
In the morning, he'll give you a piece of candy. In the afternoon, he'll be sleeping, so you must return at a different time. At night, he is taking a bath and will give you a wedge of cheese and some soap.
Yeah, we missed the candy.
He will also offer for you to join him, which Tone declines without hesitation.
Huh. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I think I had some clothes in the washing machine. I should probably check that for a second.
Rip run.
I just don't want to have stuff in the way. Yeah. Are these dry enough? Yes. Oh no, don't fall in the wet clothes. Alright. David, keep him busy while I put stuff in the laundry, in the dryer.
Sorry, Chad, he's putting stuff in the dryer, so I'm not much help here. I'm about to go home anyway soon.
I mean, you could just talk to people.
Nobody's talking in chat, there's nothing to say.
You could start some conversation.
No, I'm good.
Damn it, David.
I'm tired today. I still have to do homework later.
I mean, I might have some homework to do later too, but you don't see me, like, being lackluster.
I don't think you know what lackluster means.
I'm without the luster, I'm lacking luster.
Okay, what does luster mean?
It's like shine.
Yeah, so how exactly are you lackluster?
I'm shiny right now, David.
Okay.
I have a brilliant shine.
But if you lackluster, then you're not shiny.
No, I said I'm not lackluster.
Then why don't you just say your luster?
Well,
which wouldn't make any sense because that's exactly what not lackluster means.
I'm lusterous. How about that?
If you pronounced it right.
Everybody who thinks I'm lusterous, put one in the chat. I'd do it, but you know, I don't want to show any bias. Alright, Giorama mode. How many people do we even have right now?
Four, apparently.
Okay. That's fair. Where did I put Laura's house?
You don't bring in the viewers like I do.
This is Dark Cloud, and we're not speedrunning. This is pretty much just casual at this point.
I'm the real moneymaker.
I guess. I mean, we don't have any subscriptions, so that's where you get money. I'm not saying anybody should subscribe or whatnot. It's honestly up to you. Fruit of Eden, Power Up Powder.
Now you're baking. What are you baking, Raveen? Biscuits? Lasagna? Child?
What?
I haven't had a child in a couple months.
Yeah, those are delicious.
It's a gasp, let's put
it. So I guess what Xena thinks we should do to rebuild Nerun. She doesn't give a shit. Damn.
It's a ghast let's play.
What?
Whatever that means.
Thanks, I think. I'm not sure, but I thank you. Babies. Alright, where are we lacking? We need water. Organized. We have one piece of bread, so maybe another. That should be good. I can't think of anything. Oh, bombs.
It's a fast let's play.
Yeah, pretty much.
You are cooking babies? That's what I thought. You're just like me. I eat babies like on the regular. They're really good.
What?
Really tender meat as well that just falls off the bone.
What?
You cook them at 350 for 20 to 40 minutes until they're nice and golden brown. And then you can eat them. It's really good. Just watch out for the tendons. Oh, you're baking a crab and ricotta thing? That sounds good. I love ricotta. It's one of the best cheeses.
I mean, it's supposedly not as good as babies, but...
Nothing tastes as good as babies.
Yep. That's what this chat's all about. Where are the splits?
Yeah, where are the splits? Is this a let's play?
Yeah, there are
splits. Have you been forgetting to split?
No, we haven't gotten to Dren yet. He's the boss. No. This game goes a bit slow. I made splits.
He has splits. They're there. They're just small.
It's just I made them for the boss stuff, and I'm actually, like, I'm trying to do 100% on the... Oh, fuck. On the, town, and that takes some time, so... Definitely not the fastest.
In Lacto-Ghost Peppers? I got you.
That's true.
I got you. It's okay, Kat. You don't have to feel stupid. Nobody should feel stupid in this stream except for the runners. We're the only people that are allowed to feel stupid.
I mean, I generally do on a regular basis, but... That's fine. Not saying I'm not smart. I think I'm a pretty...
Your brightness is on minimum. I got you. That makes sense.
Oh shit, dragon. Alright, how much am I doing now to him? Ooh. Oh yeah, fuck you, dragon. Yeah, that felt good. Got my key. Okay. Well, looks like I'll have to fight him with this guy. With Toan! Oh, and Gladius 2 can be upgraded. Ooh! Alright, going for big. Go big or go home. What do we get?
Greed.
We got Chopper. Awesome.
It's a Tanuki sword.
It's a
Tanuki dog sword, guys.
Alright, so... Weapon.
What is Chopper anyway? The world may never know.
We found the One Piece like 10 seasons ago. What are we doing out here? We still don't know what Chopper is. I thought I brought Thunder. Where is Thunder? I have it around here. I can't find it. I didn't buy Holy. No, I bought Thunder. Thunder! No! I bought the wrong thing, didn't I?
Reset.
Rip run. Thunder.
Ripperoni.
I can do Beast. Need some more Endurance still. Alright. So, Endurance plus 3, I guess. Which I don't have. I have Speed plus 3, but we don't need that. So, I guess 2 Endurance... No, we need some of this. Beast Buster. R1. And we needed some Mage Slayer. Alright, upgrade. Gladius 3!
Alright, let's see how much, how much we need. Still not enough. I really wanted to upgrade that. Alright, what all we got in here? Well, I'm switching. I got a fire gem, awesome. Bam! Ha! Awesome. I like his 5-hit combo, it's really cool. Yeah, once I beat Dren and then get 100% on this Norn village, I think I'll take a break for a bit. Ooh, Auntie Laura, awesome. Because that was really all I was expecting, was to get 100% on Norn village. Why is there a chest behind this? It's such a weird place.
Bandit sling, question mark?
Huh?
Yeah, he got the bandit sling for Kuroneko.
Yeah, I got that in one of the different caves, or one of the dungeon levels. Thank God I got it too, because otherwise things would be so much more difficult right now. I still don't have Steve, though. I really want Steve. I will get Steve eventually. I think that's a Opar? Or is that... Oh, shit!
Such a steel quench wealthy. Rip Dargan.
What was the comment?
That's what Ravine said. Such a steel quench wealthy.
Yeah. I'm not sure exactly what that means. Spelling is bad, I feel. No worries. I have some bad spelling days,
spelling
too.
Spelling is bad, yeah. She fails. It's okay, Ravine. We still love you.
Yeah.
Unconditionally, you are loved by Cthulhu Corps.
Yeah, I mean, Will says you are best girl, so...
Yeah, if Will says you're best girl, you have to be best girl.
You have to be best girl.
Will is all-knowing.
Oh, we finally got Paige! My God, that took forever. Now we have my childhood friend that has a crush on me. Oh, Jesus! Giant Opar. Oh wow, I one-hitted that. And are those two Master Jackets? Oh, was that the... I think that was the Dram Crest. Nice. No, it was not.
You already have the Dram Crest for this dungeon.
Do I?
Yeah, you picked it up from the Dark End.
I wasn't paying attention, let me check. No, I have the...
Grabbed it from the Dark End.
Yeah, I do. Wow. Alright, well, I still need to get that one piece of Atla. So I'll just go do, or two rather. I'll go do that real quick. Zhao is best girl. Yeah? I mean, at least we're getting some consensus here. What do you think of the lollycat girl, David?
Meh. She's not as kawaii as she could be.
She's more cat than...
Plus, I'm not a furry, so... I just like it when girls put on cat ears, that's it.
Well, she... Oh, I used the wrong thing, I'm stupid. I was thinking transcripts.
I hope SGDQ in Portland, Oregon next year. That would be good.
Yeah.
I want to go to an SGDQ and get like invited to run Tales of the Abyss, but it'll never happen. TOS will happen before it, and I don't run TOS because I'm not good enough to run TOS.
Oh, Kuroneko can't touch Atla, that's right. Only the main character can because he has the Atla Melion.
Oh, okay.
That's his specific ability. That's why I can't cross Ravine's Diao has to do it. I don't know why I said Diao all of a sudden. I don't really have anything to yeah about. But anyways... She's very cute.
Diao is not a high enough percent of animal to be furry IMO.
Yeah, I agree. She is a bit more like animal, though, than, like, the standard Neko girl. Just a bit. I feel it starts getting closer
she's
to that.
She's not as cat girl as that one girl from Fairy Tail.
Learn.
Learn a mini percent on this and do it.
Sure. I'll definitely, Ravine. Just, you can follow our channel. I'll let you know in the future when I do some more runs
sure,
on this.
Yes.
I mean, I'm not going to make any assumptions here.
Well, our number changed from 47, 6 to 47, so...
Yeah, I'll definitely learn how to do that.
goes, I really love Dark Cloud.
We love entertaining our guests.
Yeah. Even if David's all sleepy poo.
Because I'm not running. Still figuring out what I need to do for my homework.
Yeah. Do we put Auntie Laura or no, it's Auntie Laura. Paige is for Dyke's house. Paige's house, actually. And then she'll be like, we need a lamp because things are scary. Where's Paige? Paige's
house. She has ears, tail, and nails. That's it.
And she has wrists. Her wrists are furry.
Like, that's enough furry to be considered a furry, honestly. And she has, like, she has the Neko whiskers, too.
She got Neko-chan. I like it, though. I think she's cute. I think she's kawaii-des. And I'm not a furry, so I guess that just goes to show you that she's not really considered furry types, because I don't really... I'm not really a furry type of guy. But I still think she's cute. Not judging furries, though. I have a friend or two who's a furry. Not like hardcore furry or anything, but still furry. Yeah, I got my pouch. I can now carry 60 items. It's very Zelda-esque, getting an increase in items. Alright, now we just gotta find, yes, him. Did I do it? Fishing is great! Awesome. Alright, who all have I... Okay, I got what Macho wanted, what my mother wanted, what Claw wanted, what he wanted. Now to go to Laura's house. Not my girlfriend's house, but Laura in the game.
You don't gotta rub it in.
I have a girlfriend.
That was an unnecessary comment.
I have a girlfriend, guys.
It's like you went out of your way.
Do you feel me rubbing it all over you? Do you feel me rubbing her all over you?
I do.
I'm rubbing her all over your face.
That's nasty.
I don't think she enjoys it either.
Not my type. No thanks.
Whoa now. You need a storage cabin for your clutter, David. Lousy mayor of ours. I can't stand noise from his house, so... House away from the mayor. I gotcha. Hi, Xena. You not caring about the world is great. To be honest, I really don't try and rub in Laura that much. I mention her on occasion, but...
Just don't at all. I mean, it works good, too.
I just do it every once in a while.
I don't stream, at least. Off stream, it's fine.
I mean, I'm alive. That's like one of the only times I've done it on stream.
Well, good. Make it the only time.
Jeez, David. I mean, I don't really have an issue saying a personal thing or two about me. That just there are of course.
It's everybody else does though. It's a bother to our chat. It's a bother to the single people in the chat.
I mean, if you guys are bothered by it, you just let me know. I won't be offended at all. Oh my god, I got a Dran's feather from her. Thank you so much. My body will become light. Set it to octave. But yeah, if we ever say anything that you guys just are annoyed by, let us know ahead of time.
Let us know and then suck it up.
We don't want to do anything that upsets you guys, honestly.
I want to do things that upset you guys, but then I want to be told that upsets you, and then I can not do it.
Yeah, David likes to get on me about not upsetting you guys.
I
want
to find the boundaries. I need to find boundaries in relationships, so...
Okay.
I consider this a long-term relationship with you all. You have a waifu cat? Who's your waifu? Ruri-chan is my waifu.
See? No one's single here. They all have waifus. How should I rebuild? Thank you, Lonk. Get away from the neighbors. Hey, Green Bay
without internet for a day? Oh, I'm sorry, Mittens. Since you weren't here, you lost your spot as best girl on the Blue Court stream.
I thought we weren't going to tell her, but okay.
Apparently, Will voted that Ravine is new best girl on the stream.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Mittens.
My existence upsets you. I'm sorry, Kat. You're going to have to suck it up. I enjoy existing.
Well, maybe it was me. I'm not sure if it was... It might have been probably me
since I was the one who was saying that stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm too nice of a guy. No one would dislike this guy.
If you want to tell the current runner something specifically, type in at and then type in Jill's Hot Buns. But
yeah.
If you want to tell me something, type at and then DeBellers and you'll tell me.
Do you guys like my hot buns? Because I made them for you. They were specifically...
I'm sorry, Mittens.
How about this, Mittens? Ravina's best girl during Dark Cloud Stream, but Mittens' best girl during Tail Stream.
Wow! You're so great, David.
I'm trying to please everyone.
You're such a way.
Mittens, you're best girl in my heart. No offense, Ravine, but Mittens has sent me more kawaii pictures.
Play this, says Ravine.
On the stream? That's dangerous.
Well, I mean, you're not showing it.
It's the Just Do It video.
Yeah.
Do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams! Yesterday, you said tomorrow!
Yes, Mins, don't let your dream of being best girl be shattered because of David. You still have a chance, don't worry.
Shots fired by Ravine by misspelling your name, Mittens. Shots fired.
Damn it, don't start.
Shots fired!
David's trying to start rivalry and drama. I don't support this.
Mottens is best girl.
Damn it, David. Just try not to let David get to you.
Yeah, Mittens, if you left the stream early yesterday, I stopped playing, like, halfway through Act 2 because I just got pissed off at the timer glitching out. So the actual... We're going to do the full run next Saturday, and it's going to be glorious. And hopefully all of my splits are going to work, and none of them are going to, like... It's not going to reset the timer. We're going to have two timers going on at once on Michael's screen. One of them is going to be a safety timer, and the other is going to be game timer.
Wait, Thunder was here the whole time, damn it. That's not fair. It's just not fair, man. Let me get speed up by, like, 5. Sure, we'll just do that. Alright. Alright, let's see. Upgrade path. Build up. Still?
See, Mottens laughed. She was hype about that. She was happy.
I suppose.
Mottens. I love you, Mottens.
Okay, Mottens, David.
Mottens is best girl.
Wow.
You played through TOS 2 again? I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for your sanity. How was Emil? And how was second best girl? What's her name?
Can't even remember her name.
Yeah, I don't remember her name. It was really dumb. And how's
mainly to watch all the...
Yeah, I know. How is, what's the cat's name? He's the cat from Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. The Neospatian Black Panther, or whatever it is.
Oh, yeah, that's what
Neospatian
it is. It is Black Panther.
Yeah, Black Panther.
Basically.
That's, whenever I played through that game, that's what I thought he was. I thought he was, like, Neospatian Black Panther. And it was hilarious.
There we go. So many enemies are more, like... Oh, Ravine, remember power up.
Power in an item menu.
Yeah, I don't think I have any at the moment.
Is that his name, Tenebi? That sounds terrible. And if that's the girl's name, that's even worse.
No, it's not Tenebi. I remember them mentioning the girl before. I'm pretty sure it's something else. Also...
You like Emil and Marta more than Lloyd?
Yeah, it's Marta.
I agree, okay. I mean, I don't really agree, because...
I agree, I mean, I don't really agree.
Colette is best Tales of Symphonia girl. So,
I mean, there is Sheena.
Yeah, Emil does have character development because he's basically abused from episode 1.
Ravine, it's the blue one. Let me check real quick for you, Ravine. Oh, what is this?
Lloyd is classic character you want to relate to.
Oh, I need to give this to Kuroneko.
He's like perfectly gallant and he's
there
perfect for Collet.
There we go. That's really important, actually. Oh, I have one. Okay. Unconditionally power up weapons.
If you have a good relationship with your children, you've literally made friends.
Free weapon upgrades. Alright, let me set the attributes then for this before I do it. I need thunder and then beast, I guess? Sure, let's do that. I'll customize and then do it from the menu.
Yeah, Lloyd is very bland. That's why I prefer people like... I even prefer Luke over Lloyd, just because even though Luke is a fuckboy, at least he has character development and he like changes his personality. Whereas, like... Yeah, Khaled is best character. She's so klutzy and she's so moe. It's not fair how moe Khaled is.
Too moe for me.
Yeah, too moe.
Alright. Well, at least Mittens agrees with you on the whole Khaled.
No, yeah, me and Mittens are in agreement on a lot of things. Khaled is best girl.
There we go. And that should keep the abs, right? Yeah. Yeah, that did. That definitely did. Thank you so much for that, ravine. That really helped. Now we can see the build-up path. Thunder. Let's set it to thunder, though. Attribute. Eh. There we go. Nice.
Notice if you have 10 AP, if you went through weapon menu, it will drop to 0.
Yep.
AP.
Abs. It's the abs, yeah. They have such odd names in this game, but I don't mind.
Mittens incoming.
You're sending mittens some stuff. Oh, damn.
Incoming mittens. This is the Abyss Symphonia crossover.
Jesus. Got my ass kicked for a second. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Hey, I didn't know you could hold that. So you can actually, like, choose where you shoot it. That's awesome. So I learned something by wasting it. I got the llama! Yeah! Oh, I bet that the other people have a llama, too. Goody. Alright, let's put in our BAM.
The link didn't work! What? No!
It's all over now.
No!
Two, three, four. Ah, shit. Oh, boy. Alright. Drancrest? Yes. Awesome. Just for best girl models. Jesus, David.
It should work. Why isn't it working, Mittens? It's working for me. For me.
Oh, no, Mottens.
Best girl Mottens.
Best girl Mottens confirmed. Oh no, I'm gonna stick up for Ravine here with all her Dark Cloud knowledge. Ravine, best Cloud player.
I got a little in menu. I think instant hot bats an item. Hot bars an item. Not sure if it can stack though.
Yeah! I'm not sure either. I think I mentioned something about that. Thanks so much for all the information though, Ravine. It's really saving me from going even slower. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, that almost went really bad. So I think we're almost done with Norun. I think we've gotten, like, there may be one more floor with some Atla, but I think for the most part we're done. And here. And Dran's Crest.
Best Khalid cosplay.
Best Khalid cosplay.
Right here.
That is pretty great.
Best Khalid cosplay right there, guys.
So now David's decided to just start flooding chat with things he finds.
Welcome to the meme stream!
Meme stream! Eh. Alright. Confirm.
I know, right, Mittens? It's perf. You need all Alta for 100%.
Yeah, Atla for 100%, yeah.
Atla.
I think I've been getting all the Atla so far. I don't think I've missed any. I had to go back once, though. I remember that, because that was super annoying. All right, let's go talk to the hag after we put her house down.
You kind of want Khalid cosplay? Yeah, Khalid cosplay is good. Good cosplay. Somebody made a magic Yu-Gi-Oh card for Khalid.
Did they?
Spellcaster effect. She has 700 attack, 22,000 defense. Jeez. She's a 3-star.
Yeah, but thanks for letting me know, though, Ravine. Had I not known that and, like, missed it, that would have been super crappy.
Until the
ooh, power up.
You can negate the attack of one of your opponent's monsters. That's too good. That's an overpower Yu-Gi-Oh card right there.
Itsy bitsy amount of magic.
Hag is needed for any percent.
Alright, I'll put Drain's windmill right in front of you.
Colette is, her adjective is, plucky.
Hag is needed for any percent. You're right. You were indeed correct. Oh, for any percent. Okay, that's interesting. I thought for a second you were just, like, saying stuff. I was like, yeah, and then I'm like, oh, wait, any percent. That's actually really helpful. Thank you. Not like I was thinking you weren't going to do it. It allows underflow of...
I'm not on the thing.
Well, I might...
It allows underflow of storage.
Okay. Alright, put in Dran's windmill right in front of her. Right in front of her fucking face. That's what you get, hag. It is very pretty. I like Dran's windmill. I like Dran. He's like a furry Ikakuman. Green Min sent you something.
Min!
Natural power plus 3.
Uh-oh.
Horned key.
Call it, what are you doing?
What is a horned key?
I can agree with this picture, Mittens. Thank you. Thank you for the eye bleach for the rest of the day.
Yeah.
Me and Mittens are in the same
way. Green says, like the river. Oh, okay, is the river required too? That's awesome. Or that's important to know. I remember looking at a legend for this, and they mentioned the river, and I was like, I don't remember having a river.
Call it. Where is my super suit?
Okay, David. Fluffy dog nut!
Windmill needs the river around it.
Okay, I'll do that. Let me get the gourd for...
Brunella's a magic card. She's a 1-1 for 2. 1 and a white. Lifelink flying. As long as you control a creature named Lloyd Irving, call it, gets plus 0, plus 3. 2 white. Tap. Other creatures you control get plus 1, plus 2 till end of turn.
Here's
that's
your dog
a little more fair than the Yu-Gi-Oh card was.
That fair beam. What
fair
is this?
Feral beam.
Oh, that's how you get into Dran's room. I forgot.
Feral beam.
That's actually really cool. Fish candy.
Ooh, this here's a much better. Oh wait, no, we got that one during the stream yesterday.
Yeah, crap.
Males max at 200 HP and females 140.
Okay, thank you. That's really. That's odd, actually, that there's a 60 HP difference between males and females. But that's okay.
Is it odd?
Yeah.
This is for the GameCube.
No, this is for PS2.
Basically the GameCube.
I mean, I guess.
All the comic cosplay.
I guess that kind of makes sense. So what are we getting from the hag? I can't even remember. Oh, yeah! Did she just let me store things? I think I remember this. You can use my closet to store items, that's right.
Oh, that is cute.
Yeah,
it's
like
Kratos
it.
And Lloyd's mom.
Nice.
In case you couldn't tell.
Well, we never actually...
Mittens, this is for you.
I don't think we ever saw Lloyd's mom, right?
No.
River. Nice.
I found Admittance. I found the ultimate TOS picture. The embodiment of all of TOS kind.
I'm gonna make Dran's place inaccessible.
Cross with pom-poms, please. Yes. He's cheering on the cannon. He's cheering on the cannon, Mittens.
Alright, Alnet's house. There we go, there's an event. Is this everybody? I think this is everybody. Okay, let's go to Alnet's house. Where is she? My house, Claude's house, Alnet's house. Alright, let's see what we get for this. Yeah. Stuck. So much stuck. Ah, Lonk! There you are! Oh, I forgot. Pretty Alnet. Alnet is cutest girl in all the NPCs, I think. I don't know why Lonk's wasting his time with Paige when he's got this hottie. What are you gonna give me, Alnet?
This is actual PS2.
Yeah, it's PS2. I have a PS2 of my own, but... Oh, we can fish now! Awesome! I got this from Uncle Pike. Don't tell Uncle Pike. Oh! Wait a minute.
Now, Mims, whenever you watch a TOS stream, you have to call Kratos pom-poms whenever he lifts his arms.
Yeah. Did I tell you I always wanted that? What are you talking about? You almost drowned in the pond once, remember? You're not allowed to fish! That's great. That is so fair. That is so fair. So that means that Alnet and Paige are cousins. I didn't know that. That's really cool. Georama analysis. Request 87, 88% complete. Okay, we need to figure out requests. We've done Claude's.
Going to lurk mode. Okay, Mittens. I might not be here when you get back. I have to go home. Alright, yeah, I have to go home.
My house.
Get to work on my shows and homework at the same time.
Yeah.
And I need to eat eventually. One day.
You do! Whose house is this? Paige's house? We have her request done, right? Yeah. Alnet's, we have hers, I think. Actually, let me check, I can't remember.
I honestly wish I knew.
I'll see you for the next Saturday stream, Mittens. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, thanks for so much for coming over to the stream. Those huge muscles really freaks me out. I getcha. I know how it is, Alnet.
Place all the items down, she says.
You're right. Let's make the small windmills.
Ravine's on that good run.
Yeah, thanks so much for all the help, Ravine. I'm gonna put this here. Config. Yeah, I think we're done with Norun, if I recall. Put this down right next to it. And Georama analysis, 100%. Okay, so we just need one more request. Do you possibly recall who it was, Ravine? We did Gather. Oh, wait. I don't think we asked you, did we? How should I? Okay, we did his. I guess I'll just wander around for a bit.
Good luck with Maskalaka.
What?
That's what she said.
I'm trying to remember what that is, actually. Okay, so he got his. I know the mother. That one's done. It's dusk! I know Xena doesn't give a shit about what the village is like. Oh, wait a minute. She said, the hag said she has two requests. One was to save Dran. So does that mean we have to
desert, she says.
Dessert?
Actually, yeah, she spelled dessert instead of desert.
Desert. Yeah, that area where you get meet the guy with the staff. I love that guy. He's got a cool charge move. All right, let's talk to the hag. Let's see if she still has a request. Ooh, Undead Buster, awesome. How should I like my house to be in front of it? Okay, so that means go save Dran. Alright, so I think that might be the last request. Kill Dran first. Yeah, you're right. I think we're on Dran now, aren't we? So before that, let me...
Gaga is the worst.
Well, yeah, he's not nearly as cool as Osmond. Osmond's, I think, one of the coolest guys, if you ask me. We have Beastbuster, I think. I want to say we do. Yeah, what do you think about the bunny people, like Osmond? I think he's pretty cool. I really like that part about this game. Store open. Thunder. Don't seem to have enough money. Do I have any more pricklies? I have a cricket. Or a baton. There we go. Leaving. Customize. We're gonna give him more lightning. More thunder, rather. Customize, thunder, where is Beastbuster? There's Mimic Breakers. I have so many freaking Mimic Breakers here, man. Undead. We have 15 there. Where's my Beastbuster, man?
She's literally saying the same thing over and over again. This is hilarious.
Oh, is she?
In this video.
Oh, we have magic up, so I think we can do that. I think that's what I needed. Magic, yes. Customize, magic up 3. And then go to the menu. Thank you so much for the information on this, Ravine. That really saves my keister. Yes. Weapons. Oh, I can status break it now. I gotta be careful not to do that. I still need more magic and attack, but at least we're done with endurance. Alright, to go fight Dran now. And then I'll actually be able to call that split over. Thank goodness, we're getting there. I can't even remember the Dran fight. It's been such a long time. Time to do it. Time to nut up or shut up. Here we go. It was 15, I was right. I said somewhere between 13 and 15. Alright. Here we go. You excited for this, David?
Yeah.
Good. He basically looks like a fluffy, like, Nintendogs version of an Ikakumon from Digimon. Here he is. Hey, Dran!
slingshot down and then get him, okay. Is that what's it? And punch him. Gotcha. That makes no sense, considering we have the two party members, so it wants us to use them. Be careful, Lonk! Time to face Divine Beastrand.
In a month when you get off school, you'll race him. Okay. Ravine says she'll race you.
Oh, sweet.
I'll be excited to watch that stream from your point of view.
Yeah.
Ravine.
I can't wait till I lose. Oh, I got him. Okay, he's coming down. Shit. Ouchies. Can I use a bomb on him, I wonder? What?
Can't stream, but maybe Skype talk, that'll work.
Sure.
Yeah, we can definitely hook up with Skype and talk to your Ravine. It'll be good to connect with our viewers.
Yeah, I love that.
Racy level. And hopefully, if any of my viewers end up playing Tales of the Abyss, we can talk while we're doing it too. I'd be a lot more than okay for that. Wrecked.
Okay.
Duran just wrecked your face, dude.
I guess. Wow. And then I get hit a second time. There we go. What the fuck? You stand in power. Leave half the money. Sure, half of my zero. Jesus. Bombs on ground. Okay. That's what I thought. I died anyway, so let me just... Didn't I have revival powder? I'm sure I have that. Yeah! I have revival power! Powder, rather. How many bombs do I have? I have two. Let me get some more. Actually, I have no money. Meh. I don't need it. I don't need it. Alright. This time, Dran is for real. Last time was a joke. This time it's for real. I don't even remember Dran being difficult. He has a... Like you were telling me, that's a very simple formula. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Dran! Needs stand-in to trade characters. Oh, okay.
Needs stand-in to trade, though.
Okay. So, that makes sense. That's why I couldn't go into Lonk. But it's fine, I can do this. Well, Duran's back. He's like, I've been waiting. It's so anticlimactic when you lose the first time and you just come back and see him again. Alright. Alright. Switch. Yep. Hope you liked that, bitch! Yes. Perfect. I got this! What? I knew that one was gonna miss, actually. Come back! Thank you. That's fine. Ouch! Oh my god. It's fine though. Never sped ran this, so yeah. I've only played for pleasure myself. David. Kaveen said something I think
Ravine
I got.
Kaveen is never speedrun this, so it'll be an interesting race.
Yeah.
Don't worry, neither has he.
I haven't.
He still won't at that point.
Probably not. Oh god. How much damage did that do? Oh, okay, that just did damage. Whew! I just eat a cheese. Do I do less damage if I'm not hitting his face? I'm curious.
Mm-hmm.
is just rinse and repeat at this point. And switch. There we go. And then this way. Yeah, I think I'm doing it. Cheese is 80, okay. Wow. I've never seen him do that move. I'll just take a bread. Bread should be fine. And I'll use a repair powder. Bread is, I forget. No worries, I don't remember any of this stuff, so the fact that you can remember some of it is more than enough for me. Oh, yeah. There we go. Alright. Come on. Alright, that should have been a decent amount of damage. Jeez, he's just so tanky. Oh my god, stop, stand still, stand still. There we go. Okay. Time to use a repair powder. What? What? Alright, thank goodness. Ow. Something feels off about this formula. I feel I shouldn't be getting hit this often. I think I'm doing something wrong. Come back. There we go. Well, that one actually got some good hits in. What time is this? Only 4, that's good. I was worried it was gonna get even later than that. I've basically just given up on the thought of lunch at this point. And then David's having fun watching his soccer.
It's soccer where the players have a bird's eye view.
Wow. Use Dran's feather to evade, that's a good point. I was trying to do the charge move there. Alright. Ow, he sat on me, the asshole. Ow. I keep trying to get the charge attack and I end up just hurting myself. I got a Dran's feather better. Alright. Alright. There we go. Time. Thank God, we took out Dran. That's what's been happening. Dark Genie! The Black Demon appeared. Not even the most gallant knights, the Dark Genie!
was sealed orb urn thing. Madataki Village, yeah. That's where we're gonna find Gato. We'll go say hi to Gato first before I think about whether or not I need to take a break. Gelskari said something. Emil.
That was wonderful because he's dynamic. Yeah.
Dynamic. I'm at least getting 100% on this so that I can get Dran's second move before I call it a day. Appreciate your work, kid. You know, he's giving us something. He gave us world map. There we go. There's no plain world. Gotta use magic things. I can't wait till we complete everything, because he'll just flap down and give us a new move. Alright. 100%. Here we go. Now we're gonna get the new move, David.
Oh, yeah.
Are you psyched?
Nope.
David's really excited right now, guys. You can't see it, but... Ah, yeah, look at him go. He's so happy you completed Norne Village in 3 hours. Oh, boy, aren't we... We're just doing great today. Way to go, kid. Villagers are happy. I know what Simba saw in you. You'll get the windmill slash. I think I've done that in every playthrough. I've gotten the windmill slash. Nice. I don't remember all the bonuses you get, but I think this is probably the best one. Or the coolest one. Charge up twice. Alright, we're gonna go to Madataki Village, go meet Gato, and I think that's where we'll call it. And it's adventure day 4 night. So we did all this, the 100% in just around 3 hours. We beat Dran in under 3 at least. Divine Beast Cave, Madataki, yes. Alright, let's see what we got. This is just going to show us the village, which is absolutely nothing. Except there's like an owl somewhere, I think. I do like Madataki's look. I like it more than Norne, honestly. Even though there's cooler people in Norne compared to Madataki. I can't even remember the people from Madataki. Hey, it's Gato! I call him Red Panties Man, because he wears red panties, which is weird. So we're going to go have our duel with Gato. Or I guess he's still Goro at the moment. I think this is his place. Yes, here we are. Jesus. Cat Killer, you said something, David.
What?
Cat Killer, you said something.
Madataki has Momo, though.
Yeah, I can't remember Momo, honestly. It's been a while. Oh, shit! Alright, time for rhythm games. I'm so bad. This one's one of the hardest. God, I have so much trouble with this one. So basically, he just flings you in the air. We're back. We're trying to get... Oh, I guess we can't. I think we have to go out and back in. Wow. What a time waster that is. Alright, I'm fixated on this. We're beating Gato on this little rhythm game. I'll not be satisfied until we take Gato down. him and his giant mallet. There we go. Not finished yet, villain? Yeah. Alright, here we go. I can do this. There we go. Woo! Second time's the charm! Oh, yep. Red panties cleared. So that's all you get for that, is he calls you, he says you're strong. Actually, I think he does other things. He's gonna get himself some good eats. My name is... Alright, now we get to choose his name. So we're calling him Gato. Just as Ravine had wanted. There we go. My name is Gato! Alright. Oh, he dropped something too. It is Hunter's Earring. Okay. It's like a quest item for later. Alright, so we're gonna save real quick. And then I think we're gonna call it for tonight. We're gonna replace my old file of Talos. I was just doing it as a practice run. And now it's Lonk. Lonk and Kurineko and soon to be Gato. So thank you guys so much for watching.
Yeah, thanks for coming by.
We'll definitely be
Saturday, starting at 10.
We'll see y'all next Saturday, so catch you guys later.